possible, even remotely, for the universe to handle a high definition image of Chad Warden.
Well, using machine learning AI and the power of the Series X. Yes. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the PS5 pre-show. We're going to be rewatching the Xbox Series X gameplay reveal from earlier this month.
Why would we do that? It seems like mean-spirited.
Look, based on their marketing and the tweets and everything else they put out, this was when games were going to change. We're going to see this screen.
I just got out of work. I could use a nap.
I forgot they said that shit.
Yeah, no, I had to retweet it yesterday because it was too much.
Everybody got so mad, like, they backpedaled hard enough to snap a bike chain.
And this is also a really great moment to show off our bingo cards as we play that in the box above.
Are we going to be checking it off in real time?
There you go, guys. If you want to get these bingo cards, be sure to head on over to twitter.com/gigaboots. We have tweeted this out, all three of them, for you to download yourselves and play along with the PS5 show later today.
I've made a super hard mode if you want to do that.
Lose along with
us. That's true. That was something where Bob just stacked them next to each other. I lost it.
We have so many good options here. Look at all of these. Even the bouncer came back.
Yes.
The Cerny face scares me.
The Cerny face is so good.
He reveals himself.
I always imagine, like, Dark Knight Rises music blaring as he makes that face.
All right, there's a lot of things on here. If Cuphead 2 is revealed at a Sony show, I will die.
Look, we got that comment on Twitter. I was like, we don't know where their games will show up. They don't know where their games will show up.
Wait, hold on. I missed GameCube controller with no buttons.
Had Sega in there.
That's important stuff.
Bishop Bane, if they announce Gek 4, I will clap for 5 minutes.
Yes. It was funny because David Jaffe was like, bingo card 3, and then after 10 minutes deleted his tweet. I was like,
what?
Uh-oh.
Does that mean he knows there's a Twisted Metal, or... Does that mean he was afraid people would think he knows that there's a Twisted Metal?
It's really just David Jaffe is a winner and you created too tough of a bingo card.
That's true.
Now, Bob, you played this and it was bad, correct?
That's correct. But this is a slightly different version for the next gen. Probably still going to be just as bad, though.
So you're saying it's been optimized?
Does it just feel terrible?
Yeah, it just feels terrible.
Like infinitely optimized.
Like, none of this... smoothness you might be seeing here is how it feels. It's the jankiest feeling shooter you can imagine.
That's a shame. Thanks, Porks of Us, for the man. Prime.
It looks like a pile of mechanics.
I'm really looking forward to the Hellgate London.
It looks like a fake game. It looks like a fake game where it's like you have a gun and a sword and you can vanquish slide
right.
And you can launch them into the air and freeze them and use your sword.
Like, which scene of Ready Player One is this?
You can wall run like in Titanfall.
Oh God, I forgot the DeLorean's about to show up.
Oh God, fuck you.
I didn't mean that.
Every time I expect a B-tier celebrity to get out, like Gary Busey or something, and be like, wait the fuck up, Samurai! You've got work to do!
Why is he drunk?
Gilbert Gottfried! Wake up, Samurai!
That would be incredible.
It's gotta be like Gilbert Gottfried's head on some power armor.
Oh.
Maybe Krang style.
At Xbox Series. It's a good open to the show, right?
I forgot how webcam the show was.
Do you think we're going to see Mark Cerny in a gamer headset, or do you think they tried?
I think they tried. I think that's pretty normal for Sony to realize people want to see conferences that look good.
I think Mark Cerny's going to walk out on a very professional-looking stage with a high-quality camera, still wearing a gamer headset. Just to
not plugged in.
Yeah.
No, he's going to be at his home, found a way to visualize audio waves to show the power of the PS5's visual audio
experience.
Yes,
he'll just be laying on a printout of everyone's ears.
Yes, I have them all. If you want them back, you have to buy a PS5. Enjoy it on whichever Xbox system they own or will own in the future.
So,
over the next. Yeah, we're not watching the IGN stream because yesterday went so bad, and I think it's more valuable to rewatch this stream than watch theirs.
Yeah, that thing is really dire, and I think that every cool thing has like a gigantic 10-minute gap.
Yes, to give you the and sense of what and the worst commentary. So your game is game. The person Yahoo playing Wahoo. It good at it? Relax
and enjoy the fun. We'll never know. I'm glad you asked. Powered by Xbox.
Bob, what's your shirt say?
I have no idea. Sony sent me the shirt.
Really?
It says PlayStation.
Okay.
Now, do you trust Aggro?
Sure.
Look, if there's one thing in this world Andrew I know is hilarious, it's man. The Kana for poo.
Oh yeah, this is the one like AAA game that showed up here.
Right? Yeah.
And it was exciting.
Oh man,
like,
those,
oh, nice.
Those were the days.
It was an accident.
This will run better on PS5.
Well,
a storm.
It'll definitely load faster. We don't know if it'll run better.
Okay, there we go. We mostly got that down.
Nice. Look at all those bingo cards.
Every lap, the Xbox Series X version will have to just freeze for a second.
Shut the fuck up!
All right, Destiny-style load walls where you just hang for a second?
No, no. Every lap pauses the game and asks you to rate this app.
Oh, God, that's worse! How did you manage something worse?
It just feels like it's the Dukes of Hazzard where you ramp off something and it freezes.
Like, if you're driving too fast for the pop-in to keep up, know that that's a creative decision we made to enhance the feeling of speed.
Oh, wow. That checks out. Well, that makes
time
sense.
For the Atmosphere Core Adventure game from Ebb Software.
Oh, my God.
Anybody else feel kind of somber?
I haven't been able to see these somber tapestries on this TV yet.
They're pretty fucking somber on this TV, let me tell you.
Ooh, Xbox Game Pass. You know,
they said this is going to be on Game Pass.
It said it down at the bottom of the screen. Also,
so no one will buy it ever.
All right. Yeah, sure.
It came out shortly after the event. This is all on a
GTX GTX 2080 Ti, which should, I believe, be more powerful than a Xbox Series X. But that's how development goes sometimes.
Yeah.
There we go. I'm just fixing up these bingo cards. Almost there, and we'll be able to get a decent normal.
It's been 5 years since the meat pocket.
So when they show Heavenly Sword sequel, you can psychotically change to that scene and scream.
I heard that this is a first-person shooter.
What you love.
Yeah, I mean, from years ago, they were showing the gun.
Yes. Mirror's Edge, but it's Star Wars. I still have no idea where that came from.
Maverick?
Bob?
That's Bob's insane Maverick pick.
He said he'll count anything, so if a stormtrooper runs, it works.
Like from the bones of 1313 arises.
If someone jumps over something in a Star Wars game, we might have to count it.
Wait a second. Vaulting is all it takes?
Oh, maybe.
So Fallen Order 2 would count?
Probably.
Okay, there we go. We got all three bingo cards set up. Boom, boom. Oh, Stream Deck crashed.
My God, really?
Yeah.
How? It's never happened before.
Find your home.
There it goes. It figured it out.
That's what happens when you have the most powerful stream, Dan. We crossed the 600 mark.
Jesus. Yes. Thank you all for joining us.
Everyone's excited to watch the Xbox event.
Yeah. Which is why, correct, Bob. That's
Gorn.
What we're here for.
That's why I'm here. For that.
World premiere,
Eric.
We couldn't even get the voice. What? Why? How is there not an announcer?
Oh, is this Chorvs?
Oh, shit. Is it Chorvs?
Chorvs.
Why would you call a thing that?
Because it's funny.
Smart delivery.
Smart delivery.
Yeah. You can play Chorvs on your Xbox One X and then play it better on the Series X. And then in the future, you'll play it even better on the Series XX.
I thought it was just the Xbox.
What if when they inevitably make the more powerful one, they just call it the Series Double X?
They might.
I hope so.
Then the Triple X should be sponsored by Vin Diesel.
I mean, there's even money, it's the Series XL.
The Series X Elite.
The series Extreme.
Yeah, that's raw.
No, because, yeah, they call it the Extreme and then act like this is the generation where they invented streaming.
Yes.
This is the first console designed from the ground up for the power of the cloud.
Tell me more about this brand new idea.
Why do you do this to Xbox?
Dan did that to me.
Because Bob's premonition of Crackdown 3 Definitive
might be real. We'll take this normal view so everyone can see the chat for posterity.
Thank you for hosting, Polyhead. If anyone in chat is able to or interested in, we'd love it. Oh, God damn it, the maddest part of this is the worst.
Yes. Wash me in your ball shot.
Xbox Series XX Advent or Accent Core Plus.
Nice.
What's up? It's Mad. Check out my fat nut.
These nuts looked terrible last year. This year they are succulent.
Undernight in birth, EX box late.
Ah!
He's coming for you! Run, Casey!
I mean, that tapestry looked kind of somber.
I mean,
fair.
This is the worst showing an EA Sports thing has ever had. It's kind of crazy.
They released an incredible sleep aid. You should respect their effort.
Yeah, to be fair, I would rather watch this than 1,800 hours of Pele again.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Pele has not trapped us in his time
portal. I was trapped in that time loop too.
I feel like a part of me is still there, still experiencing that somber tapestry.
Is Pele okay? Does anyone know? I don't even know. It was like, did he die between now and then? Did his jutsu end?
Did his jutsu end?
His infinite Tsukiyomi.
Yes.
No!
Please leave me alone. Do you want money?
Just cut the camera in a little bit, please.
Right?
Please stop just shoving your nuts in my face.
Sit on a higher couch.
Put the camera higher than you.
Hey,
put the camera at not.
Just do
just
that
leave
shot.
It here. Enjoy the rest of the show
and get ready to feel next. Zoom out one more time. I know you want to. Okay.
Feel the next level because we're not gonna show it to you, so you can't see it.
Right. It, one sec, imagine it, because no pics. Sneak peek
at Madden 25. Also, this lady.
For Xbox Series X. I mean, that was awesome.
Do you think any of Sony's footage during the PS5 event will be interlaced?
My cell phone
does better video and audio than this.
Yes,
yeah,
it does.
They don't even have, like, iPad. They don't even have that tier.
I love, though, she has a normal-ass room, but she realized she's going to be on a gaming stream, so controller in the corner.
In, like, a tissue box or something.
I would have missed it.
All I can think of is that dresser costs, like, $600.
Yeah, well. Right now. Games that are going to
define the generation. Experience. Welcome to Movie Commentaries with Feel. Feel's looking at the furniture, the everything
like,
else.
I can make that.
The theme in the wall's wrong.
That door's not going to close right. And then it happens, and I'm angry.
Did that happen?
That happened in the Lululemon film.
Fucking.
Go get him, Feel.
Dan gets mad at that. Meanwhile, he's like, right now. They reversed the footage for a second at the end of that shot. They ramped up the footage.
Wait, is that like a glass Nordoff she has to an interior door?
Oh, yeah. That's a thing.
That's a thing. And that's also probably very expensive.
See, this is
movies
why
are just better when you're right and they're wrong.
What was this again?
I don't know. The Poughkeepsie tapes or some shit.
Yeah.
Sure.
No, this is Vampire the Masquerade.
Oh,
Bloodlines.
That's right.
No,
yeah,
there's like something
I like
I should know.
That Gary's Bond sequel, yeah.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Oh, God, yeah. I remember this whole trailer, what is this? What the fuck do you mean this is Vampire the Masquerade?
Why is he just, like,
Joker dancing?
Batman versus Superman Lex Luthor.
Oh, God, yeah, he is. I'm glad you pointed it out this time, because the first time we saw this, I was like, he looks like him. Why?
But no. Like, oh, my God. Bob, like, the more I stare at this, the more I'm like, oh, my God, I've seen worse faces in Gary's mod.
It's amazing how they made the faces waxy and unhuman for the vampires. Oh, wait, no, that's everyone.
Whoops.
I had a question in chat, why Feel and KZ are in the Echo Dimension. It's because the internet makes them that powerful.
unlimited power.
Takes so nice, you hear them twice.
Any take worth saying is worth repeating.
KZ screaming that and melting when someone tries to take his OLED. I'll never give up power!
No. Smashes the OLED, releases the OLED gas.
Shoves them into the OLED dimension.
The OLED gas is like internet gas, right? It gives you some sort of power.
Yes.
That's what's in an OLED, right? It's like thousands of little neon bulbs.
Yep. Where my
strange new powers were bestowed upon me that day.
I held
this
long
really
by OLED
does have,
and
like
sang.
A Jerry's Mod video energy in places.
A little bit, yeah. A little bit.
We just need the Gary Mod sound effects whenever they move.
Oh my god.
I wore my special cell processor t-shirt today. Got Ken Kutaragi. If there were ever a day to wear it, it's today, when we finally get over the hangover of the 7th gen being so CPU powerful, and then last gen being like, we can render games!
I'm gonna sit down and take a nap.
That's how bad the PS3 was. When I remember Dan was like, yeah, the PS4, it's like the PS3, but you can program for it now? Like, shit, that's good for a whole nother gen.
That is painfully true.
So is this like a colonization simulator? Do I have to give the locals blankets?
I think this is the fish fucker one.
Dan, we've done it.
What?
The hype train just broke. You blasted through all 5 levels.
Yes.
Nice. I didn't even know you could do that. I figured
the power
of going.
Next gen.
Damn train. I dare say I've found my strength
again. Oh, that's really good.
If you're subbed to my channel, dab on the scam train.
Yes, we need some bannies and dabbing in chat.
So, was I hallucinating yesterday, or did that demo for the educational underwater game end with someone yelling, "Who's fucking with my whales?"
Something like that, yeah.
I kept saying that you went down there specifically to watch the whales fuck.
Oh, okay,
so you may have.
Okay, I had some wires crossed. Yeah, some wires.
The battle in chat is intense. Oh, thank you, Susan Shiro.
And now more people
some.
Are getting weapons. Nice.
This is great. The wars become intense.
Oh,
this game's
weird
cool.
Yeah.
This game legitimately looks cool.
And had a little bit of gameplay.
And didn't run quite that well once we watched it again, but still cool.
It probably had the most gameplay of anything.
Wait. Weren't you saying this looked like Shadowgate at some point?
Yeah, he was saying it looked kind of like
Shadowrun.
Yeah.
It does.
It's okay, as a lifelong Shadowrun and Shadowgate fan, I'm used to that.
Yeah, I mean, it's in the same genre.
Have you played those
games with Shadow at the beginning?
Yes.
No, of weird fantasy cyberpunk.
Shadowgate is a...
No, Shadowrun.
No, we're talking about Shadowgate.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where people say one and mean the other, and it's okay. But yeah, this kind of looks like if Housemarque tried to make a higher profile, you know.
Maybe
yeah,
Shadowgate like just needs a really shitty 360 shooter.
That would be hilarious to see at this point.
But now, did I not hurt enough? Is that your motivation? God,
was that not obvious?
I can just start pulling up One in the Hell videos.
This game reminds me of the Bruce Willis PS1 twin stick shooter.
Apocalypse,
yeah. The thing that provided the framework for Tony Hawk.
Yes. I've got nothing on that.
Really?
What?
That was a surprisingly decent game.
Wow.
Huh.
Yeah.
I've only ever heard about it.
I remember the demo disc that had it on it, like, man, this demo is great, and then I just never saw the game ever anywhere.
Okay, everyone, I'm sure you'll forgive me as I pull up the PlayStation thing.
Get it ready.
Ready to switch over at a moment's notice.
We're just gonna do this. You know,
I was
hoping that would bring up PlayStation itself. It took a few.
Yeah.
Yes, watch later. We're fine for now.
Only 500,000 people on this YouTube page.
Yeah, they've been camping out.
Good lord.
500,000.
Yeah,
Jesus.
Good
Christ.
Lord.
Yeah, just YouTube. I like that.
Yeah.
I don't like the idea of mod a lot, but today he tweeted out the most, like, big Think Dimension Core tweet I could imagine of, there are more 10 times more people waiting for the PS5 event right now than playing Crucible. Yes, I saw that, and I'm like, does he listen?
That was my first thought, like, I don't remember this guy on the podcast.
Friend of the show.
No, he just shows up in the Podlords eventually.
Don't worry, guys. 100 people are watching Crucible right now.
Hope you enjoyed the reveal of the medium.
The medium.
So what you're saying is that we have almost 8 times the entire set of viewers compared to Crucible.
This guy looks like Viking Brad Shoemaker.
Yes! I gotta go. Brad Shoemaker's like, I wish I looked like Viking Brad Shoemaker. Lacuna Craft donated $10 and said, so will Sony stab Microsoft, or will Cerny and company send Microsoft straight to the Shadow Zone using their trap card of actual next-gen games?
Indie games are next-gen, please.
It's amazing. I did that poll.
Yes.
Shockingly, the highest return was people wanted, exclusive next-gen games to compel them to buy a box!
Weird. Oh, yeah.
This is the one thing from this I liked.
And the weird cyberpunk twin stick. Those were the two standouts to me. Because who knows which way that horror game with Akira Yamaoka is going.
Yes.
That could be great or it could be bad. Don't know.
This is that game that isn't Code Vein.
Yes.
Right.
Something
crimson. There definitely won't be a twist 80% of the way through the connection to Gunfail.
It's not also secretly God Eater.
Oh no!
That we know.
It's a mystery. It couldn't be that. They just can't be killed.
They can't be stopped, except this man. We call him the Stopper.
We have 8 times as many viewers as all of Crucible.
Now I want to go to Twitch and just, like, read the play, The Crucible, and see if I can get more viewers than they have.
You probably
you
can.
Absolutely will. I would put money on that.
Like, one of the enemies seems to just be a
five-point. I hope it has a really ridiculous character customization, like Code Vein did.
It seems like you play as an actual character this time, so I doubt that'll be as much, but maybe. Because he, like, introduces himself and everything. Whereas they typically avoid that with the ones where it's the full customization.
No.
It won't extend quite that far.
Hey, Agro, look over on the stream video there in the lower.
Uh-huh.
Can you see that? If it is...
Take it back toward you a little?
Here?
Yeah.
That's a challenge.
It also Charlotte has a raw ass name.
Okay.
Hopefully your chair doesn't cover it.
I'm not gonna be moving to the left, I should be good.
World premiere.
Okay. My arm might though.
Oh man, smart delivery. I know exactly what that is. Oh, it's that thing that we actually had to see gameplay of yesterday.
Yeah, that was great seeing gameplay of this game that was during this. You know what was fucking weird?
What's that?
The guy who shipped Dirt 3 ended up at Avalanche.
Yeah?
Yeah, because they announced it, or was it Project Cars 3?
Project Cars.
Project Cars 3. I mix those two up all the time. Anyways, the guy from the MotorStorm team who eventually ended up over there, he's like, this is coming out in a month. And then 5 days later, he's like, I'm now at Avalanche.
Yeah.
Done. Out.
What's going on over there, man? You okay?
Is this Dino Crisis? What is this?
It's Shooty Dino, the game.
Yeah, it's like fighting up waves of dinosaurs.
It looks rad as hell.
It actually is.
There's like lightning raptors and fire raptors and lightnings with boulder hands. And...
We're so close.
So close.
Some kind of weird gravity thing going on.
Oh yeah, the fake trailer for Yakuza doesn't show the game.
No! Where they're afraid to show
we
actual
promise it's
UI.
A regular Yakuza Don't game. Worry and also it. We promise it's not. Please buy it, Westerners.
I'm surprised they also weren't like,
they
did gameplay this stuff
yesterday, didn't they?
Could you?
The
yes.
Thing?
Yes. With HUD.
I've got 1 second to finish.
Yeah.
To fill this with water. No, I'm good.
If you get an angry erection at being called a filthy gaijin, this game is for you.
Now, I that doesn't describe me, but I have a friend who might be interested.
No, this friend that is not you. What's their... What do they do?
Their name's Emmanuel Video Fuego.
Oh, I love that guy.
He's the best.
Very excited for PlayStation 5.
PlayStation 5!
That synced up way too well with him on screen.
PlayStation 5! I would love to see the request for footage that they have from Microsoft. Like, don't show anything too silly.
Right. Could you fucking imagine? Okay.
I still try to think
we're switching.
All right.
We switch now?
We switch now. Nice.
We got some symbols. Boy.
They're going crazy. It's muted right
here
now.
Here it comes.
Thank you.
Gotta make sure to keep my...
Video games.
Oh, man. That,
gotta stay calm.
I just felt it. I felt the E3 magic.
All right. You didn't feel that last month?
No. Can't say as I did.
It just stays on this for like 10 more minutes.
Oh,
I mean, that's
still a better conference.
That would be very on brand for Sony.
They're like, sorry, we're trying to get all our cameras shuffled between these tents now.
When does the YouTube premiere countdown start?
Oh my god.
That way we go deaf? Yeah.
You also go to the pad white balance dimension.
Oh man.
How's everyone in chat feeling?
I'm all synced up.
This is it.
Yeah.
This is it. We're there.
Oh, we might see something next gen looking.
This might feel like next gen.
It was going to happen, and then it wasn't going to happen, and then it was, and then it wasn't, and now it's happening.
It is starting up. I'm sorry. We're delaying another week. It's a gun. It's just a picture.
It's like 800 plus people.
Right. It's fucking Kevin Butler on a webcam, and there's a fire behind him. Like, we'll be right back.
I'm just ready for this romantic comedy between us at the PlayStation conference to end in a happy conclusion.
It just goes, we'll be right, bark, and it's the dog with Mark Cerny's head.
Oh,
darkness!
Fade it down.
It's happening! It's happening!
How mature?
Double warnings.
Love it.
Are they just opening with the reveal of the system?
I guess. Oh my god.
Look for that V.
I'm gonna turn it.
This is gonna be a long, similar thing.
Oh, damn it.
They're making buttons!
What?
Triangle!
Jawbreaker looking ass, motherfucker.
The term is a geode.
Hewn from the finest graphics!
Here at PlayStation, we handcraft our locally sourced graphics.
By praying to the cube.
Each pixel is given a kiss on the forehead before being sent to your screen.
It's true. This is one step away. One little bit of information away from Deathpool.
That was the elder about to hand Microsoft.
Really cool if it wasn't keeping me from whatever's coming next.
Right? No, it's really cool. I'm okay with it.
It's building suspense.
It's Tantric Conference. It's keeping you on edge.
This the PS3 baby room?
Right?
It is.
Yeah,
that's what's amazing.
Why is it in there?
Oh, no.
This was what was in there.
Holy
PS1.
Shit!
I'm gonna come!
I like the hand we've been done. Alright. Okay.
Sizzle reel of PS4 games.
Weird thing is they showed an older God of War there.
Yeah, that is weird.
Don't show Nack. Day's gone.
No, that was him. Incredible.
What a cut. What a cut.
Oh.
You, me, together,
Are we the Digi-Destined?
And all of these can be found in PlayStation Battle Royale 2.
I'm tired.
Why did I move here?
Ooh, what?
It was the weather.
Oh. Or the, okay.
I don't know.
What? It's
what,
five.
Why is
it just five?
This is just five.
There's still PS4.
I guess they're gonna show the difference.
They're gonna do like a, cut thing.
No,
I don't think I like the show this much if they weren't planning to do something.
They still got that PS4 logo up there.
Yeah, that's why I think they're gonna.
It's gonna switch to PS5 mode.
Look, I don't know to know if they're leading into an expansion. We are here gangbanging like it's 91.
Okay.
Yes, this game came out on PS3. Please show something.
Yeah, no, this is weird. Yeah. This is real weird.
Yeah, it's still happening. It's... Is this like new story content? Are we doing
no.
No?
Whoa.
I think these are all the extra missions they made
sure.
for online mode. That's
yeah,
why they're crazy.
Yeah, it's a chunk of online stuff. That dude looked like Connor.
You mean the android sent by CyberLife?
Yeah, that one. GTA Online is so stupid, I love it. Okay. Oh, so this is... Okay,
they
so...
They don't show it!
What?
Yeah. Oh,
that's
weird.
That was a bad thing to start with.
Yeah, yeah. It was. Oh, no.
They're
oh, no, guys.
Oh, okay.
Oh, sure.
So everyone with a PS5.
What?
What? We got what? Oh.
I,
what?
That?
That's finally weird.
I don't know what the scale is, but.
This
that's a chunk of money.
Great.
Yeah, I know. The stimulus package is just fucking strange, Sony.
Well, that was
Shapes
weak.
Again.
Thanks for joining
we
us.
We did this
that's
already.
That's it, boys. Wow, I would love to get a PS5 for GTA Online. I can't play that anywhere else right now. Runs red with blood. Oh, we're PS3 Sony again.
It was great to kick today off with a look back at just some of the seminal moments of the last 25 years. And what better way to bring
a lot of GTA 5
than with a game that's graced every PlayStation console, Grand Theft Auto. It's been a privilege partnering with Rockstar Games for many years now. And we're thrilled to open today with the news that that partnership will continue with PlayStation 5. It's now just
this is the Call of Duty marketing plan of this gen. Of PlayStation
5.
But today's the day that we've been looking forward to for years.
Uh-huh.
We get to show you just some of the games that demonstrate our belief that PlayStation 5 marks the biggest generational transition our industry has yet seen. The content
weirdly enough, I agree.
For today's event showcases how PS5 has inspired developers to create new experiences that are transformative.
Imagine these saying this in front of his
feet. Well, KZ's bingo square got knocked.
No, look behind you! Look behind you! There's a big circle! The PS5!
All footage you are about to see from this.
Thank you!
So
wow!
To get it
thank
out of the
you!
Way.
Okay,
oh,
we're starting strong.
Logo.
Fuck is this?
I don't
two
know.
Human there. Two.
Revengeance two.
A hero is just someone who doesn't give up.
Oh,
Spider-Man.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Of course they start with the biggest thing.
Oh.
Yeah, that's Morales.
Yeah.
Now it's your turn.
To die?
Be a hero, Miles. Okay. Let's do this.
Yes. Holy shit!
This is pretty fucking dope.
Okay.
Who the fuck is that?
I have no idea who that is.
Two or subtitles?
When? When? Give me when.
Oh,
good.
Nice.
Now the Miles were
holy shit!
What? Yeah!
No way! That is strong, motherfuckers!
Hey, what's up?
Oh, Paul!
Hi, Gran Turismo 7, bye!
Oh, okay, the laptop.
Is he real?
He's real.
Eric can't see the
Are we sure? That guy looks CG.
Oh. Gran Turismo time.
Time to shit pants!
I'm so
tired.
I wasn't believing you until I looked
closer.
He even
said campaign mode.
Yes, that's what we want. That's what we crave. This is what we've wanted for 7 years!
It's been a long time.
It's been so hard!
They keep
not caring about Gran Turismo has been so
easy.
Oh my god.
This last decade.
This club is amazing.
Ooh, this shit's gonna get good.
I need to see this in 4K.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we gotta get that shot where it's literally just
Gran Turismo vision.
Yeah,
vision
where it Gran rolls out. It
was... I hope so. This is really nice looking.
My... Yeah, it was.
Just say it runs at 120 frames.
I bet they'll target that.
I
honestly.
Mean, they yeah.
30 frames, might... 16K.
This just looks so good.
I'm so happy. It has been since the PS2 that we get a proper Gran Turismo at launch.
The real traffic simulator.
They didn't. Oh, hey. Oh,
hey. There we go. Oh, this God, is the real Gran Turismo. That is so 4. That is so Gran Turismo 4.
Sarah's creeping me out a little bit. Hey.
Don't worry about her. She's trapped in the box. This is nice.
I was hoping they'd show it loaded into a race instantly.
That has to be a thing that happens by the end of this. God, this looks like a fake PS3 trailer!
It does.
Yeah!
It only took 14 years! I need to see this in 4K later.
Yeah.
It looks so good right now.
It's going to be pornographic.
Yes,
yeah,
straight up.
Dan's oiled up. Ready to go.
I feel bad that I'm like, just show me more of those menus.
I want that in all trailers.
Yeah, that's fair.
This lighting and everything
next
looks
gen
so
gameplay,
good.
A new concept.
Yes,
right?
What? No, this isn't gameplay, it's all fake.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. I was wondering what my Twitter replies would look like tomorrow. Man. Seriously, though, that is so fucking realistic, visually. Fuck, man. How do you start with Spider-Man and that? What is the rest of this?
There's no date.
There's another one of these!
My god.
What is
this Ratchet
is
and Clank?
Is it a new IP?
It's got the style.
Looks like Ratchet and Clank.
I'm now really seeing why they show that GT stuff first.
Yeah.
The GTA.
Yeah, Ratchet and Clank.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh.
That
looks pretty nice.
It's taking over.
Oh my god. Is this going to be launch?
Ratchet and Clank and Horizon crossover.
This is unreal looking, you guys. I mean,
we can't be look at Clank.
Clank
so
looks
way
too real.
Oh, toad apples again.
Uh-oh.
Oh, gameplay!
Gameplay?
Jesus Christ!
But is the person-
What? Oh, man, the SSD at work, You see that shit? You see that shit? Do you see that shit? That's good. That's real good. Insomniacs, we have what in this console? Oh, time to pull out the full dick.
God, it's just like, what do you want to do? Anything.
All of it.
This is so fucking dope.
Oh, the fucking pirates. Oh,
hell yes.
That's some good ass Ratchet and Clank.
God, there's so many particle effects and shit.
I am going to come in this Popeye's cup.
But don't worry, guys. This is all fake.
Oh no, he's in Cyberpunk. Captain Quark's gonna be like, wake up, samurai.
Oh, there's Dr. Nefarious.
Oh, yeah. Shit, there's Nefarious. Yeah.
Oh!
Oh!
That.
Say holiday 2020.
Oh. There's no date, but goddamn.
That's just alternate dimension. Oh, oh my god.
Shit's unreal.
I'm gonna need like 5 minutes, guys.
We gotta recharge. We got Gatorade. Clank rift apart.
A brand new. I can't find.
Interdimensional. That's like that game looks so good, and it's just like SSD. Like use dimensional
rifts to be able to leap from planet to planet nearly instantly. Or and not a 20-second spaceship animation. All of our alien
worlds are filled with density. It's real. Previously unseen. Yeah. Plus, Ratchet's new arsenal is.
It was pretty good waking up from the dream.
Yes.
Feedback. They could stop, Ratchet and it would still be incredible. Insomniac, and we can't wait to share more with you in
the future. But for now, here's another look. Wait,
we're going
more?
Back.
Good.
Oh my God.
I want to see.
Oh my God.
It's just game like, play the game.
Next gen
oh,
game.
Oh my God. That's cool.
This looks so fucking good.
Oh, it's unreal how good it
is. Already looked insanely good.
Oh, that. Oh, now you're fucking thinking with that thing where you go from one place to the other.
Yeah.
Chorms. I'm shaking. Yeah,
Chorms.
Oh my god. Sand sharks from
above. Holy shit, sand sharks.
I guess I'm buying another Ratchet and Clank game. I didn't know if that was ever gonna happen.
100%.
Holy shit.
A1 purchase.
Yeah.
That reflection on the ground is beautiful.
It is. Oh man, is it ray traced?
I have no idea.
Man, I can't wait to watch this trailer in 4K tomorrow on the OLED that's coming.
Yeah.
Wait, did you send another OLED?
No!
No, I just bought it.
Okay. I am as a member for my people.
Oh. This is insane.
It looks so good.
Yeah, this looks fake. Like,
yeah!
It does!
It is fake. This Sony games don't look that good. This is all fake.
This looks just as good as Gears 4.
Oh,
they had Pixar make a fake trailer for them.
This is so cool.
And then it pops up. Oh my god.
And this is what they're showing.
The Enforcer.
6 months before the system launches.
Yeah!
Oh, that fucking tether warp is so good!
This is why they made that studio's logo, because they're gonna show it in these three games with it right now!
Man.
This is unreal looking.
Yeah, it really is.
I'm getting hype over bolts coming to him!
Oh my god, I love this series so much! And it looks so good! That's
awesome. Date or window?
Just got it off PS5.
No, we'll be hearing more about it.
Oh man.
That's insane.
That was impressive.
Okay, yeah, now give me some shapes for a while.
We need a breather.
The mind is willing, but the body
quick, hold on.
Weak.
Spongy and bruised.
Spongy and bruised.
Did you go to Popeye specifically for a bit?
Yes.
Good.
He did.
Okay, we just
square.
I needed a minute here.
Uh-oh.
What?
Oh
no,
yes.
They are.
They're making a game. It's real.
Show me the Agni. Show me
this Agni.
Wait, what the?
It might be Agni.
This is fucking wicked.
Oh fuck. A console that can handle this engine!
It's Lara Croft.
Oh my god, it just is.
Ooh. Wait, does this count as Mirror's Edge with Star Wars?
No.
This is so fucking cool looking!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Thank you.
Project Athia.
Athia? Athia?
Holy shit.
Damn.
Good.
Whoa!
What?
Whoa!
So now that this gen is over,
like the ghost.
They don't even care anymore.
So now that nothing between now and the release matters.
Oh, it's a good day to be a pony.
It's been a long time since I've seen a company unload a sawed-off shotgun straight into the other one.
Annapurna.
Okay. That's Firewatch?
Oh, is it?
Oh.
Or is it
not Firewatch.
No.
I can't remember the name of the space one. Spacewalking simulator. I thought it said Rip Hummus.
No, not hummus.
No escape. Aww.
Good. Good. I see we programmed them right.
I guess we need a break.
I'm not sure we programmed them.
Ah, fair. I kind of love this place. It's been 30 seconds.
It is a neat aesthetic.
Yeah, it doesn't seem overly, like, dire. It just seems like, yeah, this is the world now.
My name is Mr. Whiskers, and this is my story.
I mean, is that the main character, or is this a long lead-in?
I don't know. I'm willing to bet the cat is the main character,
like the backpack's making me think it is.
Oh my god, it's a hyper-realistic cat.
Next-gen kitties.
Yeah! Yeah!
No, that's a 4K
cat. Straight up! Oh, yeah, that's good.
Good.
I'm all for this.
Man, that cat. That was a good cat. Okay, yeah. We got some
games. Mr. Whiskers is going to the big robot city.
The 90s trailer voiceover.
Yes.
Hello. Oh. Is this what the console looks like?
Oh,
this
cool. We're doing a hype cycle seat features.
This is what it feels like.
And it's
like.
Going to lead into the box being shown.
Is this just a gum commercial?
Now
this
that you're in love with like the game.
On PS5.
Ray tracing. This is how you hype a fucking console.
Right? Yeah.
Haptic feedback. Oh, that's really cool.
That's
those are
so
all PlayStation shapes.
Yeah.
Good lord.
Anybody else hungry for rice?
Adaptive triggers.
Oh, this is good.
This is pretty fucking dope.
USB. Yeah.
USB-C. Good. Oh,
motion all right. Sensor.
Built-in microphone. Speaker.
Speaker headset.
Yeah.
Jack.
Word.
Deer.
3D audio.
Okay, I was like in the controller.
What does it look like?
Uh-oh.
What does it look like?
What is the box?
Making games used to be just about kidding. These constant trade-offs between the artistic vision and technical limitations. With PS5, we're not going to be burdened like that. We're going to be able to realize our artistic vision a lot better. It's got a ton of horsepower, which is very easy to unlock, and it's a machine that's really easy to develop on. The PS5 will present a paradigm shift as to what players will come to expect from gaming will let us tell stories, make worlds, create gameplay that I think will truly captivate the player and really surprise quite a few people. Please take a look at this new franchise for Worldwide Studios coming exclusively.
New franchise?
Thank you. This is what I need. Right. I live on this shit.
Mm-hmm. It's time to live or die.
So who's making it? Who do you think's making this? Is this...
Oh, yeah! Yeah! My boys!
You have won!
I relive my first moments on this alien planet.
Matterfall 3.
New franchise, Eric.
Oh, sorry.
The crash. The attack.
For people who don't know, this is the people who made Resogun and Next Machina.
Okay. Death is no escape.
Got the Naruto eye going on.
This planet seems somehow different.
Oh.
As if changing.
This is No Man's Sky. We're fucking it up.
No, it's Somber. Don't touch it.
This is just
affecting my mind. My memories.
lose hope.
You think this is what had the Dead Space Rider?
Oh, shit!
Oh my god, it might have the Dead Space Rider.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
To keep looking for answers. My only hope is to break the cycle.
This is also called the cycle that just kills that game dead.
Returnal?
That's good.
God, I love them so much.
Real good.
I love Housemarque. They're so good.
Triangle!
Circle.
Cross.
Clovers and blue moons.
Are we just going right into another one?
That's the this fifth is, PlayStation Studios game.
This is going so fast, so strong.
Sumo.
Oh, interesting. Sumo. Last game they did with them was Little Big Planet 3.
Is this a new mascot character?
Did your square just get filled?
They do. Literally a
mascot
costume.
They've done Sonic Racing games before.
Okay. It's got the zipper.
Wait, this is a Little Big Planet.
Oh!
Nice!
Oh!
What?
So it's not a Little Big Planet. They just made a
It's a 3D
game.
Platformer made with Little Big Planet.
What?
That's cool. Huh. That is 12 trillion times better than Knack.
They're like, guys, you have to either make another Little Big Planet game or stop using Sackboy as a mascot. Well, we're not going to stop using Sackboy as a mascot, so.
That's why Sackboy's on the PlayStation Studios intro.
I'm sad. This is not Ape Escape, but who knows? Maybe later in the conference we'll find out.
Yeah, we don't know.
We don't know.
This is Sumo Digital. It's not Sony Japan.
That's true.
Sony Japan's still unaccounted for.
Oh, he had those gummy arms. That's good.
This is so cool.
Hopefully they have full
characterization.
Oh, nice.
Oh, wow. Good.
I mean, this looks fun.
Yeah, yeah, so it really does.
It's not crazy impressive like the last few, but still.
But yeah, no, it looks like a really fun game.
Yeah, a solid 3D platformer that looks fun to play. Man,
what a concept.
Not bad.
Up to four, just like Little Big Planet. Nice. This is really cool.
What theme song is this not?
Yeah, I'm like...
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. It's Rocky.
Too much gameplay for my taste. There's so much.
Yeah, why have all this gameplay?
Yeah, I feel you, Sackboy.
We're not even halfway through.
What?
Six PlayStation Studio logo.
Man, it really helps when you curate...
Thunderground?
Wipeout?
What?
What the hell is this?
What?
They're not wearing skates.
Is this Monday Night Combat?
Yeah, it has that energy.
It does.
Is this Riggs again?
Riggs got... that studio is one of the few Sony shut down.
Oh, really? Jesus.
Oh, it's Riggs?
Oh, man,
it
is just a dope-ass combat racer.
Oh, you can get out of the car?
Oh. I assume your car explodes and you run.
And you go, you can kick guys?
Oh, good God.
This is pretty dope.
Please just show a car completely cut in half by one of those blades. That's all I need and I'll be down.
I love Boxman.
This is great. This is really great.
This is one of those examples where, like, I am not into this aesthetic. But this is designed really well.
Did he plant a bomb on it?
I think.
Oh, tank dueling is back. Oh.
The part where everyone freaks out is when they call this Twisted Metal. That would be fucking hilarious.
The funniest reboot of
You ask for it, you what? Shall receive.
Destruction All-Stars.
I'm okay with that.
Once again, I have driven through a worthless object.
More!
more!
They keep teasing us. They're like, will this be when we show the console? Who knows?
Right?
Hey.
Who are you?
My name is Josh Greer. And this is
I've never heard of this place.
We're from Ember Lab, a small team with a background in film and animation.
Okay.
And we're very excited today to share with you the first look at our new game. It's a story full of adventure and charm that has themes in personal growth and redemption. So please enjoy.
Never have your guys you interviewed and look at one another.
It's no, just
I'm sorry if it's awkward.
He was looking tenderly into his eyes.
Yeah, they were about to make out. We cut away right before.
I was here for this romance. Is this now we're looking at Furbies?
This what? Looks ludicrous.
It's like,
visually.
Is this actually in game? I know you are kind.
They said everything from that point forward was captured off of a PS5.
That's true.
Yeah, but we might have captured the video of PS5. We've seen that happen.
Yeah.
We played an MP4.
Oh my God, but
I mean,
Jesus.
The sequel to Cameo? I believe that you can help
these troubled spirits. Looks a little bit better than Cameo ever.
Just a little.
But you cannot hide your weakness from me.
Ori 3.
Oh, okay. Look at this.
Wow.
It's so pretty.
Is this Pikmin 3?
It might be.
They made that.
Everything has a gameplay segment.
Yeah, it really does.
They had to have seen Microsoft and were like, you fucking watch what we do.
I mean, that seems to be the strategy.
This is
this
so
gen.
Cool.
Oh, I just, like, they can't be hurt by your arrows, so your guys can tackle them.
I just really
and
like
you can just pelt them.
I really like this show being like everyone stereotypes Sony's output as sad dad simulators, and this has just thrown that out the fucking window.
Yeah, yep. There's not anything like that.
I'm here for that.
Yeah, no, that's pretty spirits. I was gonna start making folklore jokes in a minute.
Will now be the box?
No, the box will be the end of the show. Mark Cerny's gonna roll out in a cart. This is gonna be the worst production value part of the whole thing.
Shopping
really, probably
cart.
Gonna be last.
Here you go.
Before the one final thing.
All right.
What the hell?
The fuck is this?
Go on.
You ever feel like you're just waiting for a sign?
Yeah, it's gonna be one of those sad hipster games about growing up.
Probably.
But with Monster Girls?
With mods, yeah.
Dinosaurs!
Sometimes I feel like I'm just standing on the edge of doing...
Dino
Volcano
School!
High.
Dino School!
That's too
oh,
funny.
Oh, they're all dinosaurs.
God.
Dinosaurs.
In Awakening the apocalypse.
So... Maybe it's the is this Steel Core? I need to know.
No.
No.
Okay.
Don't worry, Feel. I'm here to represent what is it is at Feel Core.
I have yet to see, what was it? Value-sized women.
God damn it. The family. The family back.
For the whole family. Be in a high school dino band.
Oh my God, I just remembered another thing I know called Volcano High.
Is it going to show a meteor?
Do you remember that Japanese movie they cut up for MTV?
No.
No.
Oh, goodbye, man. Volcano High. Yeah.
Now, I wish they would have shown something about how the game actually is.
Yeah. As an aesthetic and setting, it seems cute.
Could be a visual novel.
I like how cute it is. I think that's a best case scenario. That it's a visual novel and not a really, really bad plotting 2D.
Lord Lanning?
What?
Oh, fuck me! To make.
It's an emotionally engaging story where rescuing is rewarding, failure is devastatingly hilarious, and the memories should last you a lifetime.
So,
take a look.
So, Bob, about how everyone on that Ars Technica thing...
Take me away, Lorne.
...had something coming.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone on War Stories had something coming. I think this is the already announced thing.
They believed, trusted, followed, and it led
You may have escaped
the murderous blades, but the fate of your entire people is up to you.
I always really like these Oddworld games visually and story-wise, but the gameplay does nothing for me.
Yeah.
It's just Prince of Persia. The original one, I mean.
It's kind of like another world.
Mm-hmm. But mixed with guiding people around. That's...
Yeah. Huh.
Ooh, he's gonna cut his thing.
Okay.
PlayStation 5
によって. What's
up? Godhead 2, here we go!
They're like, here's Oddworld, where we get to guys. Find out if Ghostwire Tokyo is real or not.
I'm like, yes. Okay, cool, Oddworld, that's neat, and then they sucker punched me.
Ghostwire
Tokyo no.
Yep.
Sekai
hatsu no. Fuck. It's still real. Please, Jesus, be God Hand.
You can do it. I believe in you.
It's the God Hand theme playing on a shamisen.
You have to do exactly as I say. We'll get through this. You cannot question me.
Oh, that one.
Thought it was Tokyo, Florida.
Oh. You see things others can't.
You might think the trailer's cutting. It's not. Threats. That's how fast the SSD loads.
Fight when others won't. It's up to you to save Tokyo.
Oh, it's first person?
I didn't expect that.
Oh.
Yeah, and even yeah. I also didn't expect you to pelt things with magic and then rip out their ghost right? core.
Get off!
Naruto some guy's chest open.
This looks way more like a video game than I expected.
Yeah, this looks sick.
Wait,
yeah,
what?
No, he is just yeah. straight up doing ninpo.
That's hilarious. It's
That's
pretty amazing.
So fucking dope.
Why is Elder Scrolls combat so bad again?
Oh, God, oh, this game's too fucking dope. Okay. All right. Nice.
Okay.
All right. Okay. All right. Alright. Most interested I've been in a Tango Gameworks game since Vanquish.
Remember,
I missed these buttons, it's been a few minutes.
No, no, I needed more of a break. I needed more of a break.
Where are we going?
Nope.
Dorime!
PlayStation!
What the fuck is this?
Wowzer. I saw a Triforce. Tomorrow Children's sequel?
Oh wow.
What?
Really? That's unexpected.
Yeah.
What did they make?
Sword and Sorcery?
Yeah.
Ugh.
I just, them doing a 3D game is completely unexpected.
Right?
We did that. It was called Ghostwire Tokyo.
Hmm.
how many years gone.
That's a lot of days.
Years gone.
Years gone, man.
So are we talking colony resource manager?
I don't know what the fuck
exploration.
This is.
You play as Yearly Years Gone.
No Man's Somber Tapestries?
Lunar Lander?
It's really just Chase the Sun.
Jeff?
Or Race the Sun. All right.
Jet the Far Shore.
I thought it was Jeff.
Jeff!
Okay, cool.
Launch window.
Can't wait to learn about that.
Nice. Wine scented.
I don't know.
Yeah, that sounds like an indie band you found into this game. You gotta stop showing these shapes. I keep wanting you to
it's
show
the concept.
It's
not for your 5 second break, Dan.
You need this or you'll have an aneurysm. Seconds.
Why did you show us that same one twice shortly? Is it gonna coalesce into the box?
What the fuck is this?
Oh.
Gearbox.
This is Gumball.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, here we go.
Feels like an inappropriate music choice.
Thanks, Gearbox.
Thanks, Gearbox.
Right.
Yeah.
This is...
Yeah, thanks, Gearbox. I want to play this at least. It looks neat.
Yeah,
it looks neat.
I think it'd be hilarious if this game was just blaring rap the whole time. Oh, I think that'd actually be kind of cool.
Like after a couple hours, yeah, that would become amazing.
Yes.
Mostly gets good when you start fighting bosses and your dude starts catcalling them.
Oh, yeah, spiritual weapon, bitch.
Sup, sugar tits? You want to do this? She's just like, fuck you! Get out of my house!
So this is Melee Destiny, right?
Yeah.
That's seemingly the idea.
I didn't know I wanted that so much till you said it.
Yes! It's Melee Destiny. They say Dark Souls-ish, kind of, maybe.
I just saw that comment.
So there's a stamina bar and you dodge?
Thing.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Okay,
great, good.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
I'm looking forward to a Gearbox game I enjoy.
Break. Yes, ma'am.
And...
It's right. Time for your height flattening. Again?
Annapurna's a heart machine. Hyperlight.
Okay, ooh, I was like, whoa. I know that dev.
Hyperer Light Drifter.
Hypest.
Hypest Drifter.
Oh,
that's real cool.
Let's just go there.
Oh, there's like a female version with a needle weapon and string.
Oh, no!
Are you skating the rift?
Don't trip.
Sony found a lot of video games.
And they're all very hype.
Oh, hey, what's up? Yeah, this is real normal.
Eviscerate, sir.
Send it to voicemail.
This is from their devs, Vox, so kind of. Kind of reminds me of Gary.
Oh, this looks so nice.
This is kind of nuts for them to be.
Yeah, I did not expect it to be full on 3D.
Oh, the skate run is
good.
Man,
you move pretty fast. Everybody's gonna move fast next gen.
Solar ass.
That's real cool. That logo is sick.
Another hype name.
Yeah! Tell me. Okay.
I love my bone dragons.
Yeah, bone dragons are always a good ad.
There's a bone.
My first instinct was like giant bone dragon fly.
I breathe. Alright, let's go.
Oh no.
It's a PlayStation 1.
Turn into the box.
I mean, that's white, like the controller.
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's
and the other side
there.
Was black, like the controller, black and red.
Agent?
Oh, Hitman?
No, Hitman.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's IO Interactive.
Okay, it was like, how do you pronounce that?
Yoi!
Like Oi.
God.
Oi! How do you pronounce it? Oi!
Fucking briefcase just starts weaving through trees.
Yes.
Ahem.
Oi.
Thank you, KZ Soundboard.
Oh, Bob, you're so right.
I'd love to see this game, like, get have really good graphics, because they haven't done that, like, since the PS2.
And now...
Now that they've nailed gameplay. Hitman is John Wick in.
Oh, no.
And you may find yourself with a beautiful wife.
You may
wife.
Find yourself!
Same as it ever was.
All right.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna need some ooh, kind of oh, January story okay. to break down how that makes sense.
Yeah. All right. All right.
Hakan Abrak here from okay. IO Interactive. In Hitman 3, Agent 47 is back for his most
I love his name. He sounds like a Destiny boss.
He does.
Wait, what was it?
It was Fogoth.
It was like Hakan Abrak.
Yeah.
Hi, it's me, the Taken King, here to tell you about our new game.
A little glimpse of the gameplay where Agent 47 is on top of the world.
Okay.
Nice.
Man, gameplay. Whoa.
Enjoy.
What a concept. I've never expected. Who would have thought?
Who would expect gameplay from a thing that shows games? That actually yeah. looks pretty nice.
What?
Sure.
Oh, I guess that's just Dubai. I thought that it was like a crazy sky city.
I was gonna say, that's like Xanatos' skyscraper, right?
Just, yeah.
Oh, God.
No.
Yes.
You're like, it's Mission Impossible again.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, this looks pretty nice.
What is this Cybercube zone?
It's a modern art installation done by rich people with more money than taste.
So they deserve to die. That's,
I assume that's why it's there, yeah.
Right, right. Yeah, that's how it worked.
That was not much gameplay, but hey, there's something.
I would like to...
It looks like it'll
wait, we're seeing the OS! We're seeing the OS!
Whoa!
It's
holy
back.
Shit!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Yeah!
The fucking particles are back!
Yes!
I'm so hyped.
Oh, they're just a little tease.
Stop edging me, you bitches.
Astrobot. Wait, is Astrobot just getting a regular video game?
Good.
Yeah. Astrobot VR game. You get a game. Bring back that purple polygon fucker. We'll give him a game.
Platforming fans won.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Give that guy a cape. Do it.
I love this so much.
What?
That was a PS2 boot screen in the background.
Oh, God.
It was the PS2 so OS column.
We have seen two of the most toy-sellinest video games in recent memory.
So they showed us 1 second of the OS. These fuckers are so good at this.
I'm edging.
Uh-huh.
Pump, twist, squeeze. Pump, twist, squeeze.
Tantric meditation.
Window.
What the
okay.
fuck
I like,
is this?
I like this guy.
Is this...
Neo Stream.
I've never heard of them.
I guess here they're.
Mood?
Oh, God.
Oh my God. I love that dragon. Yeah, I guess it could have been a cockatrice. Yeah. This is interesting.
Oh, this was the Kickstarter game.
Really?
Huh?
Yeah. It passed earlier this year. I'm assuming Sony's like, hey,
I
you
like
want a bunch
guy.
Of money to make with this
for him.
Oh, this looks so rad.
Yeah.
This art design is amazing.
I really do love it.
Good.
Wow. Oh, what a
god.
Day.
Yeah, shoot
yeah,
that
fuck
bear.
Bears.
Oh.
We might go this whole conference without seeing From Software.
Nice.
Can you do that? Is that legal?
No. Read the Constitution.
It's not. He'll be committing a crime.
Rubber duck.
Yeah, rubber duck. This is really good.
This is really good. I love this a lot.
That's for you.
Yeah. They're like, you can be on our show, but your trailers have to be cut perfectly.
This,
why
I
does
am,
this seem to have really good combat?
Very ready for
all
this.
All the way into this.
This is so cool.
What about Dooku?
Yes! I'm getting kind of like a James and the Giant Peach-esque vibe.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Little devil inside.
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
This is why it took them so long. They had to make all these.
What's up, everyone? I'm Zion Williamson of the New Orleans Pelicans.
Oh. I was like, it was the funniest shit in the world. His audio quality was so bad. I was like, is this sports?
He's in the sports dimension.
Sports game break.
Because if it was a game dev, they would have gotten them to the good room to film them.
Is Sony making their own NBA? Okay, it's just 2K20.
Pre-alpha NBA.
Actual
2K21.
PlayStation 5 footage. Are we
getting another Spike Lee joint?
No, never again.
Yeah, I don't know.
No, it's great.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'm always... good. We got everything we need out of our next-gen sports trailer. Dude sweat.
Yeah.
Wet.
Dude sweat. Wait, it's Hetero Shumia.
I'm really... Holy shit.
Whoa, that's a
that's
lot of sweat.
That's fucking intense. I'm very excited to do the thing I do every gen, give every sports game a chance. Every gen.
Alright.
Hey man, I need to keep in touch every now and again. I need to know.
Eventually, this is not going to happen, and we're going to lose our minds.
Yeah, Fall kind of betrayed the date of the PS5 there.
Unless it's cross-gen and...
Yeah, I guess, yeah. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? It didn't say PlayStation Studios before this.
It didn't say anything.
Yep.
Could be anything.
Strawberry!
What's
up?
I love when you put eyes on
only by Rare?
Yeah, is this the next thing for the ukulele guys?
That's good.
That a hamburger? It's a hamburger.
This looks really fucking rare-y.
It does.
Somebody gets eaten, up. Very rare-esque.
Oh.
What?
That is the title.
Okay.
Checked out.
I don't like this. Body
you,
horror the
yeah,
game.
Yeah, honestly.
Ribs!
We're gonna rip!
Fry spiders. A donut running away.
This is not a game to play on drugs.
I actually don't think I can play this. This is terrifying.
I love all the enemies. I love the crab apple.
I am down for this whole thing.
Cinnamon roll. Nails.
It does venture too far into the madness.
I love every enemy design.
The madness is staring back pretty hard at me, guys. The invitation is open.
Come join me on the island. Are we just making good-looking games that appeal to children again?
I was trying to carry a lamp with my weenie hands, but I dropped it, and now the town's on fire.
Your cinnamon roll head.
But yes, we're doing that thing where we make games for everyone again. That's
weird.
Very cool. What? Last gen did all right with that.
What?
Oh, here comes the... Oh, look at the ice cream! Ice cream centipede! Look at the cool shrimp!
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Ah! Oh, that's some crawling chaos.
Chills. I'm glad that's shipping this holiday.
We need that Junji Ito frame.
Oh, my God.
That was terrifying.
Uh-oh.
Is this
time for the box? It's time
that's
for the
a
box.
Solid polygon.
It might be a shape instead.
It's a shape.
No,
it's got to be
a
shape.
It's a
gotta
V.
Be shape.
It's a V.
This looks like a circle. It can't be. It
yeah,
can't be
it
a
can't
console.
Be the box. Gonna keep teasing us.
Yeah.
They know what they're doing.
They're professionals, Dan.
Remember wanted to kink shame on electronics
like Star Wars.
Just
today for this very special event. But before we get to the end of the show, I have something very near and dear to me.
Ape Escape.
It's one of two things.
Please.
It's gotta be Ape Escape.
It's gotta be Ape Escape.
Legend Dragoon.
It's gotta be
Legend of Dragoon.
Please.
Oh, it might be Demon's Souls because Chu did a lot of stuff.
Damn
for that.
It, he did.
Could still be Ape Escape.
Oh,
no. No, this is Demon Soul.
Elden Ring?
No. There's not areas like that in Demon Souls. Unless this is just a weirdly separate thing.
Okay. Oh, yeah, we got the army of dudes.
Yeah, I don't know what this could be.
Oh!
This is
Demon Souls remake!
Yeah.
They're remaking Demon Souls. This is that track.
Yeah,
that's it.
I still don't. Oh, yeah, that's the Storm King.
Yeah, the Storm Rule. Yep. Oh, yep. This.
Oh
fucker.
My God.
This Skeleman.
Oh.
Yeah.
Little bit of a glow up
Power
here.
Knight.
Yeah. Jesus.
Flame worker, get out.
Jesus Christ.
This is new.
Is this the Dragon God? He's actually gonna be a thing.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's God. It's good if they're remaking it because it was half a game originally.
It's true.
Yeah, that's what I always heard about it.
All right.
Neat. I'm excited.
Yeah. That's what Blue Points. All right.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wait.
Is it another one?
No. No, that was saying that it was made by Blue Point in Japan Studio.
Deathloop is a next-gen first-person shooter about rival assassins.
Deathloop, really?
This is our unique vision, what Arkane is all about. Freeform immersive gameplay, a surreal player-driven story smashed together. Want to see some stylish action? Check this out.
Oh, what did Arkane make?
Dishonored.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Prey 2.
Oh, I was thinking, the new...
What if they end this without showing the box?
Yeah, that would be... I'm sorry to say Resident Evil 8's not going to be here.
Frog, don't all go inside it.
Yeah, Gun, you sort this out.
God will sort this out. Does it fire? Does it kill me? Who knows?
That was not necessary, but okay.
He's being extra sneaky.
Hmm.
Candy bar, get it?
I do. It's very clever. All How's right. that working
yeah,
out for them?
That is Dishonored.
Clever. That's a Dishonored ass thing.
It's cold. I thought he was screaming.
His head snapped backwards and he just yelled.
Whoa!
That would be hilarious.
What's with that combining the guns?
Yeah, he stacked
what
his guns into a bigger gun.
Shit?
Good morning, Black Reef.
Yeah, they announced this at E3. The original look didn't look very impressive.
Yeah, it was a really weird trailer.
For everyone else on this island, this place is paradise. A never-ending party. Where hunting me is the main attraction. And no matter how I try to escape, they always cut me down. But I'm one stubborn motherfucker.
It's an interesting setup.
Yeah. Yeah, it's neat to see them actually approach something where you're supposed to fight guys.
Piecing together the puzzle. There's 8 targets. Gotta die before midnight.
Rawr.
Like some sort of killer 8. Little snack.
You thought it was going to be easy?
Juliana Blake, Black Reef's protector, and a real pain in my ass. She may kill me.
This is the most Tarantino ass game I've seen since Wet.
I will. This.
Waiting for it. Okay, yep.
seems neat.
Yeah. Very much so.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Multiplayer?
Asynchronous multiplayer?
Hey, remember us?
Time for your hype flattening.
Yes, ma'am.
It's 4 p.m.
Spike?
God of War?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
That's the house, I think. No, it's determined to find
the berries. Could this be RE8?
Yeah, this could
yes.
be. This could be.
Could be what?
Resident Evil 8.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Their trailers love tricking you.
Also, it sounds like a story about a witch, potentially.
Yeah.
It's just a local tale. Could it be Silent Hill?
No, it's Resident Evil.
Yeah, this is RE8.
All right. No, no, friendly,
friendly. Did who are you? Did he miss?
I guess.
They're coming. Who is? Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah. Okay.
He's like, I don't know. I don't think you should go on vacation by yourself in Transylvania. And he's like, God damn it. I have to go get my wife again.
Oh.
Heavy yeah, RE4 vibes.
Yeah. Yeah.
They could use assets from this to remake RE4.
This is a baby.
Oh, there it is.
There's the witch.
Yep.
God, this looks ridiculous.
Yeah. Who was Hammer Man?
Is that a giant right? Hammer Man?
Yes.
And the logo.
Quite a Castlevania shot we have.
Yep, there you go.
Yeah. Yep.
Village.
There it is. just...
Very nice.
That's pretty good.
Chris? Sorry. What?
Why? Wow. Okay.
So I see they went back to a much older Chris design.
Yeah.
It's good.
That was our first sad dad we've got.
Yeah, it's true.
One time I'm going to lower my gaze from this and I will miss the console.
Just that instant. All right.
This is Cyberpunk. It has to be.
No, it's PS5. They wouldn't just do Cyberpunk. Oh.
It's something from Kojima.
Reminds
oh,
me
you're
yeah,
right.
Reminds
that
me
is looted.
Kojima Man.
Oh, yeah, that is the... He unwraps it in its Metal Gear.
I was expecting a Monster Energy drink.
That's reasonable.
Mm-hmm. This is Silent Hill.
Oh my. What? That'd be insane. But you might be right. It
could still be Ape Escape.
Whoa. That Cybercat that you can see the organs of.
Astral Chain 2.
I'm telling you, this shit is Silent Hill.
Yeah.
Come on, Cheryl.
Norman Reedus. The helmet opens and it's Norman Reedus.
I mean, this would get me excited for Silent Hill. Jesus.
Is it numbered?
Whoa.
Yeah, all right.
What?
Whoa. Yeah.
Cyber Hill.
Is it just Dead Space?
What?
Was this the solution? They just shot that town into space?
I'm gonna go back to Kojima Productions on this. This seems very him right now.
It really does.
Love it.
Yeah, this is like, that's a very Kojima-y thing.
Yeah.
Pragmata. Okay. What is that?
Freedom. Our freedom. It's all Ohio?
Oh wow.
Capcom.
Oh, Capcom.
What?
Capcom.
Okay.
Do what IP? The
f- right? What? This Capcom Power Hour right now.
Come on, show the fucking box.
Can I interest you in some buttons instead?
Wait.
Maybe this is the box. Maybe the box.
Wait,
does
that's
this.
The PlayStation logo.
Uh-huh. Zoom out, fucking jackoffs.
We're almost at full power.
Oh my god, another
we're still
another
going.
Game.
Oh my god,
like
this is insane.
One of these?
Sony Interactive.
Legend of Dragoon.
This might be one of the best E3 shows in a long time.
It's way up there, no doubt.
What is it?
Or Horizon?
Is this Horizon? Yeah.
Yeah, this looks like Horizon. Destroyed society.
Ah,
uh-huh.
Yeah, it is.
Makes sense.
The old ones.
Yep.
That'd be Robo Crabs.
Tropical robot dinosaurs.
Oh, that's really good. Turned to graves.
Horizon One Dawn.
Finally. Oh wow, that's
Jesus.
Insane.
Crab Rave, go!
Xbox Series X is dead.
Alright, bye. The new dangers.
Yep.
Holy shit.
So what do you guys think? Is it launched?
I can feel heat reading off of aggro. We must find
a way to stop it. Oh, I don't think it's launched.
Oh fuck. It's seeking into the-
This is nuts.
Oh, Robo Turtles!
My love of Horizon and Grass Starters has collided.
This is insane.
That's in game, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, this is the game.
Swimming.
Game.
Ensuring I will never play this game. Nope.
Water?
Yes.
Water.
I wonder how bows work underwater.
Yeah.
No secret.
Unlock.
Ooh.
No barrier. I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter.
Oh man, can you climb stuff?
She climbs now.
Wow.
Oh, what's up?
There's Wait. That asshole.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah?
Face to face? He's a big point. Oh, shit. Oh.
Holy shit. Forbidden West.
But whatever comes.
Rival factions.
Oh shit.
Oh, what?
I will be ready.
Holy shit. Come on, give me a year.
Not gonna give me.
On behalf
brutal.
Of the entire team at Guerrilla, we're happy to share the first look at Horizon Forbidden West.
We're continuing Erga's story as she moves west to her far future America.
To brave a beautiful but dangerous frontier, masked with mysterious new threats.
Get ready to explore distant lands ravaged by massive storms.
And take on new, powerful machines.
My name's Jen Van Birk. I'm a gorilla.
Stay tuned for much more
We can't wait for you to get your hands on it.
Oh, thank you for the badge.
This is nuts. This is nuts. What? Okay, yeah, these are devs. A lot of them.
I think there's a lot to look forward to for the community.
Big fans. Look at these here.
Ah, don't just show me the box.
This has got to be the lead into the box.
This is talking a whole new generation of ideas and experiences that we can create for the player.
No matter where they are, no matter who they are.
New experiences like we've never had before.
More iconic, interesting characters. More atmospheric, immersive worlds for players to explore.
Lots more somber tapestries.
Hey, Koi Takuma.
And Jun Takeuchi was back there. Yeah.
It's really about love.
Speaking of incredibly exciting.
We need 100 people on screen sucking on it.
Show me the box.
Wow. Box. It's the sphere. It's just the it's the clear sphere.
Get you a match.
We're
it's
skipping
a group of
to
magnets
nine.
And nanomachines.
Turns out he's put enough buckyballs together, it becomes a game console.
This is the DNA technology.
They're back in the baby room.
Oh.
Just come out.
Video games?
Just let me come.
Oh, look, it's doing circles. Now it's gonna do crosses.
Oh my god.
Now it's gonna do
Stop it!
You bastards!
This is really
awaken
great.
Awaken my masters!
Dan, I'm expecting this prop in your next Ranches Go.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Oh, it's parting. The red, the Kino Sea is parting. It's just an OLED.
What does it mean?
Uh-huh.
Where is it?
V. A big V? A big V?
Oh god, is it gonna be a V?
No, it's gonna be PS2, guys.
What?
What?
Whoa!
Tension is sleek!
It kind
fucking
of is a V.
Yeah, kind of. Oh,
oh
man, that's a...
My
oh, look at that motherfucker!
God.
Wait, is this
it looks new!
It has a design that looks remarkable.
But okay. That's gotta be a separately sold stand. It has to be only flat.
Yeah. Like, it looks like it's a new building in the UAE, like,
yeah.
Right?
It is sheathed.
No, that can't be a case. The disk drive is on it.
Yeah.
No, not that part. The bottom part is a stand.
Oh.
That's fucking dope looking, man.
Oh.
Holy shit. Jesus. They know how to design some fucking electronics.
It doesn't look like a fridge.
Oh. Yeah, show me every contour. That's
right?
What I'm here for, baby.
Show me the stipplings, show me the bevels.
The nice
more,
coolings unit.
Right? More fan slots.
Kept you waiting.
Gills.
That's just a...
That's interesting. It's a USB Type-C on the front with
right?
A USB Type-A.
Wait, two?
There's two models.
Wait, the digital edition? Why?
Oh, there's
why?
No disc
no
slot.
Disc version.
Oh, that's messed up.
How much cheaper is the no disc version?
$10.
Comes with a charging
Ooh.
Station?
No, these are sold
oh,
separately.
Okay,
sure.
Right. HD
camera.
Okay.
Right. Camera. Oh.
Sure.
Remote.
All right.
Neat.
Okay.
Ooh.
That's interesting. Price?
We hope you've enjoyed
nah,
the first glimpse of
shit.
Our future.
Yeah.
You've seen our most striking console design yet.
Yeah.
And you've
no,
seen
that's
games
fair.
That can only be enjoyed with the full range of PlayStation 5's features and power. At PlayStation, we believe in generational transitions, and we put years of work into making them happen. We want you to enjoy the unique benefits of one generation to the next. Thank you for joining us. We're launching later this year, and we have tons more to share.
Like Legend
like
and Dragoon.
To PlayStation 5.
That's the boot up sound.
Definitely.
That has to be the boot up sound.
Yeah, they only gave the slightest tease of what the OS looked like. I can't believe
I don't
they
know.
Did that.
The
didn't
sparkle dimension's pretty fucking
yeah,
it's
no,
great.
That thing's back. I'm
bringing
super
back
high.
The cross media bar. Damn. Remember they showed Spider-Man?
God, I can't believe they opened up Spider-Man.
Yeah, remember years ago when we saw Spider-Man?
Oh.
God damn.
Oh, like, that's gonna be a sick fight.
Like Robot War Elephants.
I
will be
ready. I just wanna tear blast that thing shit.
It is insane that Spider-Man's there for launch.
Yeah.
But Horizon isn't, considering Spider-Man came out in 2018.
Right?
It's really
they
weird that they have
fast tracked that shit.
Like, you bet your ass. Biggest... They're like, hey guys, you don't have to worry about arranging data on the hard drive. How much time can that save? A year!
Right? Like, then we're already halfway done.
Or it's not a full-size game.
There's no way.
Because it being Spider-Man Miles Morales makes me think of, like, Infamous Second Son Last Light almost.
Right. Like, it may just be, I mean, probably mostly the same assets, just the new thing is it loads a shit ton faster.
I don't know, that gameplay looked a lot, like, fancier.
Yeah.
They've already made a city.
Overall, this was a very hype showing.
Yeah,
they showed a lot of great-looking software. And a very cool design for a box, and man, that Ratchet & Clank was one of the best showings,
yeah,
I think.
No, that was insane. That might still be one of the craziest things.
I guess I missed that in the stream. Jeff Keighley saying there's some news that the Bethesda games are timed exclusives.
Play has no limit. Low times are not true strength. Oh, man. Holy shit. Jesus. Holy shit.
Oh,
so that
God.
Was powerful. That did, was powerful.
We didn't get anything about playing old stuff, but it was all so much crazy new
yeah,
stuff.
Was, they make, said it makes the game they one. Just wanted the message to be the future.
Right.
Oh, weird. Told, their likes to dislikes seems pretty good here.
That's, you know? That's a little outweighed.
10 to 1, that's a little bit better than Microsoft showing last month.
With Xbox 7.
Fuck! Man, that was that had some cool fucking shit in it. I'm gonna see if they have some 4K trailers.
Yeah, maybe they're up on there.
Let's go to the source.
We need the power.
We're gonna God. Show up here.
Oh, no,
yep,
hey.
They have that.
Oh my God.
Okay. What is up?
So I'm gonna need a second here.
God, that was insane.
I need to go pee.
Yeah.
That's nothing else.
Nothing else, for sure.
Sure.
Nothing you've been holding since Ratchet.
We gotta reclassify this as a porn stream. Four men about to get their ass blasted on live camera.
Okay, we're gonna change this to 4K for us here.
Oh. So that was an insanely good showing.
Yeah.
I don't think that
that was
like,
one of the best
most,
in a really long time.
Even our most positive outlook predictions would not have been that crazy.
I don't think so. I think literally
I don't think you expected three amazing that opening salvo of first party.
Here, we're gonna take 1 second, take the smallest of breaks, and then we're gonna start watching these in 4K.
Okay.
When the lowest point was the beginning with GTA 5.
Right.
Everything was uphill after that.
It was a scary beginning.
It tricked you. It tricked you.
Yes. Oh. Psychological warfare is what that was.
Oh. Maybe we're just off base. Maybe chat's like, no, that was terrible.
Oh, terrible. Completely misjudged it. We're the only ones excited.
Someone in chat saying the trailer is only 1080p uploaded on here. I don't know. I haven't clicked them yet. Dan is messing with that stuff. I guess I can open one up and double check. He's about to be back anyway.
The Demon Souls one is 4K.
Nice.
The Demon Soul one didn't have gameplay.
That's true.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a fact.
Man, I figured the Demon's Soul one would be way closer to done, just because it was like, you've been working on this forever. Please.
We made the game twice as big.
I mean, it looks like the Dragon God might do something this game instead of just...
Yeah, I'm assuming it's just going to be twice as big.
Yeah, that'd be crazy.
Yeah, they said that Shadow of the Colossus, which was already a big undertaking they did, that their next game would be even more beyond that.
Imagine if, because FromSoft isn't involved in this, it just feels like 10 times better.
That's what I'm excited.
That's what I'm really interested to see.
That's
right.
My how it plays.
Yeah.
Okay, so what's the first one we're rewatching?
Ratchet and Clank.
Ratchet and Clank.
Okay.
Yeah. I was like, are we just blowing our load immediately?
I guess so.
Okay,
go.
Let's see if it has 4K.
God, I love catching up on tweets after a conference.
Oh, it's good.
Oh, my God, yep, it does. 4K.
2060p.
No 60 frames per second, though.
Ratchet and Clank games are generally 30.
And this one's kind of insane looking.
Yeah, no.
They were all 60. I'm pretty sure everyone was 60 before the last PS3 one and then the PS4 one.
Yeah?
Yeah, the PS3 one was 30, but maybe I'm wrong.
Because Insomniac made a big deal, like, when they were making Sunset Overdrive, like, we're never making a 60 FPS game again.
Weird.
God, he's so shiny.
It's so insane. Like, I did not think it'd look this much better now.
Oh.
Man, that console design is real sharp. That feels like a completely different console from last time. Isn't that cool?
That's pretty cool. Still weird they're doing the digital version.
I get why they would do it. The question is, are they going to make it cheap enough for it to matter to consumers?
Right.
Because they need to give a fucking discount on that. My God, this is a lot. Please, that's not listening. This is a lot. The dimensions are weakening considerably. That's just...
This is the greatest showpiece for the SSD.
Every time he goes through the thing, there's a stutter.
Right?
And that was the load screen. That
yeah,
was it.
It's like this is the previous image and then the whole thing loads.
This is pretty cool. I, as KZ said, I couldn't have imagined a showcase that strong for the SSD. Insomniac's
yeah.
really good at this shit.
They're like, you're gonna go through 15 planets in one trailer.
Let's see. Check out if Sony has said anything interesting on the Twitter.
Too late. Ratchet? Who?
She's got a hammer.
And a robot arm.
Oh, they added a PlayStation exclusive logo on it.
Just in case.
Right? It's like not that we any, there was any doubt, but you know.
I think this might be the E3 showing that I personally have been the most excited about. The most content for.
That makes sense.
Like, ever.
Yeah, that's where I'm sitting. Let's see. Demon
Soul? We should
Soul?
See that Project Athea.
Actually,
thing.
You know what? I gotta see Gran Turismo 7. I'm
yeah.
sorry.
Yeah, okay.
I'm sorry,
yeah.
everyone. But
oh, yeah.
we'll
no,
watch.
60.
It's only 1080p, though.
1080p 60, yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, it's still nice to see next-gen games at 60, though.
Yeah, no, I'm sure this will look great regardless. In fact, who knows? Maybe the 4K unlocks later because YouTube could have not finished processing it.
True.
We don't know.
This still looks stupid.
It does.
The way they framed this trailer really, you've been pretty low on GT Sport. How you want like a real full fat game, and the
yeah.
fact that this says Gran Turismo's back seems intentional.
Oh yeah. Yeah, no, them talking about the campaign and Gran Turismo's back, it's very smart. Who knows, maybe this is the year I get a steering wheel like Jim Ratgazer.
Mm.
I don't know, Dan. Is a steering wheel true strength?
I don't
only
know.
Only if it comes with a hat camera and motion tracker. No, just
that'd
do it
cool.
VR.
You're going to need two more OLEDs to put up next to this one.
I wonder what the HD camera is.
You need
about.
The steering wheel with pedals, the VR, and
GT
two of us
World
behind you shaking your chair.
Used cars.
Yeah, you could always buy used cars. There's like a used car dealership that saves some money.
Huh. Yeah, but
look
they only
at this
have
junker,
cars.
This used car.
Man.
Jesus. Is this extended? Yeah, they're showing tuning. With Rupert.
Oh, that's cool. Thank you, Rupert. I would love to change my air filter.
Rupert. Oh Rupert my god, they're just like, here it is. Here's what you wanted.
Yeah, so when Bob asked for that during the thing, it turns out it was just cut for time.
Oh, Brand Central. Take me
Thank
home.
Thank you, that one car brand site creating their own GT7 logo a couple weeks ago.
Yeah. That was clearly just stuff everyone had on the internet, right?
Yeah.
Everyone had seen that. Man. This game, I said it before, I'll say it again. This looks like a fake PS3 trailer. It looks pre-rendered. Man, it's gonna
I love how sleek the UI stuff is.
Yes. No, it's all very svelte. It's gonna suck waiting for Microsoft to show. Because I want to see what their answer is with Forza. I need to know.
Oh, I thought you were just waiting to see the Lockhart.
No, at the end of the day, the digital version of the PS5 doesn't upset me, Lockhart does.
Yeah, it's still got an SSD in it.
Right.
And isn't just a huge power compromise.
Nice. Okay. Project Death, yeah.
Oh, fuck. This is the problem. You get so hype drunk on one thing as you're watching it, you have no space in your brain for everything else. So I'm constantly being surprised, like, wait,
by
that was
by things
in
you've
it?
Already seen, yes.
I wonder if
4K.
I wonder if this is just Final Fantasy 16, but I don't want to say it yet. That's probably what's up.
No, they specifically said when 15 was coming out, like 6 months away, they're like, our next thing's a new IP. We're not doing anything.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You've seen before.
See, I saw the tennis shoes and tried to make the point of it's Final Fantasy Tactics Advance Remake.
Oh,
That would be insane.
This is a very nice looking video game.
I mean, ooh. More.
Oh.
Good lord. So, chat, how is,
Oh, dark.
How was that for you guys?
Anybody alive out there?
Anyone?
I want to address something Bob
said on
Twitter.
I forgot that it's a PS5 exclusive.
When you were talking about the 3D audio for a possible Bloodborne remake,
yes.
How creepy that would be, I realized, and especially after watching this stuff on this TV,
yes,
I rely a lot on the separation of artificiality between me and the game.
Yes.
And if it's in my house and it's real on my screen, I don't know if I can handle next gen.
There's, apparently already porn of that Gray Lombax from the Ratchet and Clank trailer.
God damn it.
Of course.
They work
I
fast.
Like you just hit him with it.
Well, God damn it.
Diligent workers. No.
Wait, where's that KK,
immediately.
GIF.
What?
Where he draws where he's like fan artists. And it's like 5 seconds.
Uh-huh.
And done.
So Project Athia here is console exclusive for a limited time, but also available on PC.
Hmm.
I just wanted to pause it there.
They just don't want to call it Agni's Philosophy.
The cowards. The cowards, aggro.
I think it's funny that it's PS5 PC designed for PS5.
Mm-hmm.
I just... It's illustrating a picture.
There's so many things I want to fucking rewatch.
Little Devil Inside.
What?
Little Devil Inside.
Okay.
Mm, yeah,
I need to look at that art style again.
Yeah, that game is deeply fascinating.
4K or 60?
It's
4K.
Got 4K.
I love that trailer.
It's really good.
Yeah. Who made this again?
Yeah, it was just some people we'd never heard.
NeoStream.
Okay.
There you go.
Right back.
Mm. I just the absolute brutality of this stream.
It was a savage onslaught.
It was. It was just, man, and just the PlayStation Studio stuff would have been a really strong showing.
They showed, I think, almost 10 different PlayStation Studios games.
Yeah,
like a path diverged in a yellow wood, and Sony made some goddamn video games. Just shot that bear in the ass.
Yeah,
I took the path.
Oh, that fucking fire sword.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, that's
it's
really
got like
cool.
The punched out little grill at the bottom. Schmeet.
I love Schmeet.
No.
I put Schmeet on my spam burger.
I like Schmee's burgers.
Appreciation award for Professor Vincent.
Yeah.
Just bomb surprise, motherfucker.
Man, I can't believe they showed, like, if you count Ratchet and Clank, they showed three different 3D platformers.
Yeah. It's.
I have a prompt knowledge of everyone.
Many things.
I have a prompt knowledge of many things.
Okay. I saw that and was like, ah!
Yes, little demon inside.
God. This swath of games is amazing.
PlayStation console exclusive. For a little bit of time. I kind of want to watch Returnal again.
Yeah, sure.
Let's
see. A bunch of shit in
We should watch Godfall after that. I want to see that if they have that
in
60
a higher
or
quality,
something.
Yeah.
Because it looked like it was not running super well.
There's Returnal.
Which game was Soulstorm?
That was the Oddworld.
That was the Oddworld game.
Oh right, that's why I couldn't remember it.
So
I really feel bad
so...
for not liking any Oddworld game I've ever picked up.
I wish
they were something different once in a while. Like I liked it when they did the Train to Journey and stuff and made weird stuff.
Yeah. Man, this looks way better in 4K. Jesus Christ.
The crash. The attack. My death.
They gave this one a lot of setup too.
Yeah.
They're like, we're proud to show this new thing we got.
Yeah, it's crazy to see like this really dramatic, real story, and then the gameplay is bullet hell, but in 3D.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a game by them,
right? Thank God, I was really afraid with this trailer that it wasn't going to be that. Like them being dramatic. Is it
changing? It's funny because in their open letter to the fan base earlier this week, they point out that Remedy was formed around the same time as they were in the same country.
Huh.
From the same sort of group, you know, because they were all demo scene kids. So when this just became Remedy Control-esque,
uh-huh.
That's when I was like, oh shit. Mm-hmm. We're all doing insanely high-tech artistic shooters now. This is great. That's dope.
Finally, a game about sad moms.
This is...
Tilda Swinton is back. This time, it's personal.
Of course, the Resident Evil trailer is also 4K.
Of course. Yeah, I was thinking we might do that next. I'm just trying to look around because so much happens so fast. There is also Horizon.
I need a break.
I was about to say, have you recharged yet?
No. Yeah, I think this was a really powerful presentation. This is what I expect, you know?
This does feel like next gen.
This feels like a huge next gen event. The console looks fresh.
Was anything Namco Bandai?
No.
Huh.
I can't believe that one game was Capcom. That blew my ass out.
That thing's going to be crazy. That was one of the most hyped things this whole
thing. Had such a weird Kojima-esque style to it that right? It's so hard to believe that it wasn't Kojima or the Silent Hill reboot.
It's secretly P&O 2.
Capcom's like, new gen, doing a new thing.
Bob, it's P&O 4.
You're right.
Guys, I was the clearly Lost Planet.
Could you imagine?
The laptop can't handle this intensity.
Apparently. Oh. Apparently, it is just struggling.
It's just too spooky.
Well, at least it didn't do this during the stream.
Yeah, right?
Okay, there we go. We get like 3 more seconds. Thank you. You're really into that stuff. It's going to hit that wall. Quit being so paranoid.
No, no. Just... Yeah, it looks like he's just shot in the face.
Where's Mushu when you need him? You missed! How could you miss? They're coming. Who is?
We werewolves now, boys.
Capcom refuses to miss.
They have a moral obligation to never miss.
What were video games like when you were a kid, Grandpa? Capcom sucked for a while. That was weird.
Yeah, it was really disheartening.
Everybody needs the filler arc.
We call that the PS3 generation.
Yeah, the 7th gen was just... It was bad. We were on a boat the whole time. It was dire.
The filler arc for literally every studio, yes.
I'm confident in saying that I've said Last Gen was a filler arc multiple times.
This is fucking cool. This is really fucking cool.
I'm glad they did this Wesker. Number shit
it's Wesker.
Again.
I think that guy's gonna sell you stuff.
Oh, sure.
That guy's secretly Hobo Alucard.
Yes. I thought he was the guy from Folklore.
Yeah,
that's fair.
Upon first seeing him, I'm like, it's him.
The hypest crossover.
It's a murder in the village of the damned.
We're seeing a lot of early 7th gen aesthetics coming back.
Yeah, but done really well. Chris?
Like, what was that? Sorry, Ethan.
Jesus.
Why?
What the fuck, man?
What was that game, like Kenna or something?
Oh, yeah, yeah,
like,
yeah.
When's the last time we saw some shit like that?
Metal Paper Mario asks, hey, Dan, in your opinion, was this better than the Xbox thing?
It was a close call.
It's a mathematical fact at this point. It's an observable physical happening.
Jesus.
Yeah. They won with one game. Like, immediately after Spider-Man, it was like, all right.
Yeah, no, Spider-Man was really good. And then Ratchet and Clank happened.
What if you're just really into chorfs?
Okay. I want to see Spider-Man in 4K.
Sure. We should check out Ghostwire after that.
Okay.
That we should just watch the entire thing over again.
Basically.
Put the channel on shuffle. Whip your dick out.
Yeah, 4K. Makes sense. I wonder if they're going to even shoot for 60 or just like, no.
How the fuck did Insomniac make 2 of the strongest games of this one thing?
That's why they were just bought. Just like, okay.
This conference had everything. Like amazing sequels you wanted, sweet new IPs you didn't expect, a sports game that was under 10 minutes.
Also, we didn't even hear anything about Call of Duty. Thank God.
Your dad said that. He was right. Now it's your turn.
Were we disappointed that Ghost Wire was a first-person shooter?
It was interesting, but not disappointing.
Yeah, I would say, if anything, cool. That made me more interested.
Oh.
This is so fucking dope. Am I on drugs, or did they say this is coming out this year?
They said that. They said this is launch.
Yeah. Fuck.
That's insane.
That's insane.
So does Miles have lightning powers? I don't remember if that's
yes.
a thing.
Yes.
Okay, I don't think they did in the last game or anything.
Holiday 2020?
No, I didn't. Yeah,
holiday
didn't come to that.
Of this year.
I don't think he used any powers in the last game except for the stinger. I mean, like, Right.
He's saying he used the stinger.
Not the Venom stinger. The stinger of the game's story.
He Scorpion. His head to tail.
Well, this saves me a little bit of time.
Oh, no. Just straight into it.
Sorry, man. It is in the autoplay, and I'm not in control anymore. YouTube is.
The trailers are in control
I
now.
Wish that we saw gameplay. Just straight. I want to see behind the back. Using the bow and arrow. That's the only thing I
like. Like we saw
for.
A little bit of running.
Oh, that's actually really cool in the audio. I didn't notice you have like a doot 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 and then passing you.
It's that the birds are making that noise as they pass.
Nice.
They got the keyboards out.
Yeah. I'm just so excited about these new environment
You're
types.
Yeah. This is too much.
New biome!
The detail is too much.
It's fucking nuts.
Nature is healing.
The robots are back. We are the biomes.
God, those crabs.
A little that too much crab battle.
It's so good. Holy shit.
The new dangers. They got that crab to emote.
I mean this looks like corruption seeping into natural flora.
Looks like.
Which is horrifying. Find a way to stop it.
Or we'll get worse. I need to actually beat that game at some point. Or play more than like an hour of it.
You know, they didn't announce any sort of like PS4 versions of games being super dope on PS5.
They did. I have to wonder if that's just the next thing they talk about is all the back of that stuff.
Yeah, because Sony
makes sense that their first PS5 showing is all new stuff.
Yes,
right.
They're
waiting for Microsoft
sense.
To do another lame dick conference, and then they're gonna follow it up.
They're gonna be like, "Here's Horizon Zero Dawn on the PS5."
Their message isn't focused on backwards compatibility and some new games later.
Right. It's a much more logical message. I won't unlock. But yeah, that means that since we don't have a date for this, we can actually just wait for the PS5 to come out to play the first game.
Yes.
It
Which
gives
is
an ideal experience.
Are these
yeah,
the ancient humans? No barrier. I won't cross.
This game is
Oh wow.
It's unfair how good this game looks. Like, visually?
Yeah, no.
My god!
Good luck being impressed by a CG movie ever again. Like, look at that!
That desert she was walking through earlier blew my mind.
They're like, oh hey, it's Charon. John Wick's nearby.
Yeah.
The lighting!
That's interesting.
Rival factions.
I mean, yeah, he's apparently found a way to harness regular corruption. This all might be his fault. I wouldn't put it past him.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, is that the Golden Gate in the background?
Yeah.
I think.
You gotta fight the fucking Lost Boys from Hook.
Yeah, whoa.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, oh my god.
This summer, you will bangarang.
I wonder if those still only count as one.
Fuck you.
So,
And yes.
Goddamn. Fuck. I'm still just like that Ratchet and Clank game.
Mm-hmm. Oh man, Pragmata. I want
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I want to see
it just
what they
keeps
have.
Happening.
One moment. I'm trying to find it. There's so much here.
I just do control right on top of it.
You got this.
Where? Oh.
Oh, you were right on top of Ghostwire earlier.
Oh, was I? Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, you were talking about Pragmata, so I was like, oh.
Right, but that I gave up. I was really hoping this would be 60, because it didn't look like it was going to be pushing graphics. You see things at least not compared to the other stuff we've seen today.
Right, that's unfair. Seto Kaiba is the PS.
I retweeted it.
Wonderful.
To save Tokyo.
So he does have a bow and arrow, but it looks like most of the time he's just using hand symbols.
Yeah. Just finger guns all over the place. Just yelling, super hot!
It's secretly a VR title.
Yeah.
Maybe.
So, KZ, you notice how the Ratchet trailer it turned to the Xbox and said Fastent?
KZ's like, I'm dead. Leave me alone.
Somebody put a PS2 in a binder. Look, it's a PS5.
It's really good.
So it looks like a PS2 and a V, you're saying?
Oh my god!
Man, I have to look at those cards.
Yeah, no, it's we look like we filled a disturbing amount of those cards.
More than I expected.
Right, far.
I'm gonna
far
let
more
that,
than expected.
I'm gonna let that run again while we look through our bingo cards.
God, that's horrifying.
What?
Yes.
No, that's terrible. Okay, so we got Horizon Zero Dawn 2. We didn't get a PS5 OS unveiled. That's unfortunate.
No, we got really close though.
We did.
Honorable mention.
Seconds of it.
Let's see. The Order 1887 didn't show up. The create button, as of yet, doesn't make machinima.
Yeah.
Okay. We didn't get a Medieval 3.
God, this is just mean.
Yeah, oh man.
They know what they're doing.
Take right off on the edge. Everything.
Okay, no PS2 back pat yet. No price. Okay, so we're gonna move on to Bingo Card 2. Let's see how that's looking.
And the PS2 and the V.
It was close. There's no PS3 back compat, including Yellow Dog Linux, aggro.
Not yet.
Mark Cerny didn't reveal himself. The bouncer wasn't there, and we didn't get the DMC5 special edition, so all the corners are gone on this. No Cuphead 2, who could have imagined? No PS1 with next-gen graphics.
Xbox is putting out a trailer. An ad on Twitter for all that stuff they showed last month. It's just so sad.
That's desperate.
Like, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, anyone? Anyone?
Please, ma'am.
I'm so happy rapid hand movements worked out.
Yeah, no, that really did.
Yeah, it was a long shot, really.
I think if we got Batman to show up, you could have argued the middle slot with Destruction All-Stars.
Yeah, I'm so sad. I'm so sad. There's no GameCube controller with no buttons.
Yeah, we were pretty close.
What if Pragmata is deep down?
Shut up.
I mean, that has a weird futuristic setting.
When you go so deep into the core of the Earth, you come out into space.
He just needs to access a terminal on the moon.
Yep. Look, yeah, that's how it works. Solar systems are cyclical.
Mm-hmm.
As above, so below. And the moon's above me, so clearly.
So, I guess the left side is flat. Because if you were to put it down, that would have to be
like
down.
I want
yeah,
that
no,
symmetry,
that left side has to go
discs.
Down.
Discs.
Yeah, no, the thought of I can't even watch a Blu-ray is really upsetting on that model, so I'd never buy it.
Yeah, that's fair. I'd never buy it,
just
but...
Just appease my symmetry brain and just put a second disc drive on the other side.
For the HD DVDs.
Yes.
Eric, there's no way you can have that sitting upright anywhere in your house.
I mean, like, with that much space on the other side, you could just put a physical emotion engine in there and let's go.
They put a USB Type-C on the front, and
they
that's
did.
Making me think it has quick charge.
Right. Yeah, I was really surprised that it had that.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't have guessed that.
Apparently, this may be one of the most watched gaming events of all time.
You bet your
3.5 million on Twitch, 3.5 million on YouTube.
You bet your ass.
Yeah, no, they clearly have a captive audience.
People who like games, yeah.
Oh, that's good. We make those here.
Convenient.
Yeah.
Man, now that you can see it at 4K, this shit's real. Like, you can see all sorts of pixel jitter in the shading.
I was wondering what's up with that. I was like, it's just noise, or is it?
I don't know. Might be our connection.
I love this astronaut and his suitcase full of soda cans.
That, like, it seems like the next one comes off cooldown or some shit by the time he fires it.
Like that one cool part of the division that didn't end up being anything.
So when
those were frustrating.
When I thought this was Kojima, I was like, did he fuck us again? That motherfucker said his project he was working on didn't like pass a milestone or something. Thought he was fucking with us.
Mm-hmm.
And then this ended up being Capcom, and I'm like, what? Are you just making cool next gen shit again?
Wait, it's attached to an arm, okay.
Full jacket.
There, tiny girl. The cat can't hurt you anymore. That, I love that.
Somebody made like a joke tweet that was a fake article wherein Sid Schumann was like, you might want to wear headphones for the PS5 event. I don't know how to mix audio.
Oh, it's a jetpack too?
Some things are very quiet.
Oh no, he's just got thrusters on the suit.
Okay. I thought I saw thrusters come out of the.
Wait,
the
pack. Is she a robot? Is this the bouncer too?
Yeah, I'm assuming she designs that stuff and then his 3D printer thing like makes it instantly.
Huh.
It's some real chat shit for Capcom to bust this out and said it's coming out in 2022.
Did they put a year on it?
Yes.
Well, it's fine because they're going to release 18 games between now and then.
I'm gonna call it right now. Her hair's going to look better in the final game.
Almost assuredly.
That's some Capcom-ass font, too. The coming in 2022. Man, this was a really solid showing. What's up, Bob?
Just two of the letters in Pragmata were highlighted.
Yeah.
At the end there.
Yeah, it formed a V and something else.
That was the A and the M.
Yeah, it's a V and then an upside down V. Because it's not all of the M.
Ah, I see.
Yeah,
see?
Yeah.
It's a V and an upside down V.
Yeah, I was like trying to think of it as some weird abbreviation for some other IP they have.
Right.
They're like, Kojima could do it. Why can't we? Konami's never shipped a game that had the initials AV, right?
I don't think so.
Or VV.
Yeah, it just might be a stylistic thing that shows up in the game.
I assume. Right. I assume
you stick
it's
them together and it's a new Mega Man X game.
There it is.
Oof.
Let's see. I'm watching this again. I'm sorry, everyone. I
put together the other way. Oh, look, Diamond Dallas Page is in this game.
Please, 60. Okay, 64K.
Man, this thing already looks really great. Holy shit. Hot damn!
Woo.
We get games that look like this now, I guess!
Now, this is the one where I have to be sad that it's not just the Ape Escape.
Fair. Yeah, that's fair.
I just realized they didn't show off for all the peripherals. They didn't show any, the VR headset.
Oh yeah, no, they're not launching that. They don't want to confuse people and make them think this only works with VR. People are dumb.
They didn't show Ape Escape because they're going to do, like, the Crash Spyro thing that will be cross-gen, and this is practice for making a new one.
This is.
I like it. There are people saying that, oh man, they based the DualSense off the Astrobot guy, and it's like, that kinda.
I mean, a little bit. They both have a cutting-edge electronics look, kind of like Ibo.
Yeah,
the white
and
black.
I'm gonna need you to pause it at the PlayStation 2 load screen.
Oh yeah, absolutely. But yeah, they both look like Sony's dogs back in the day, the Ibo. There you go, guys.
Oh my god.
That,
yeah, that's amazing.
Oh,
it's never been anything so hard.
God.
Yeah.
Wait, on the right, that's the memory stick.
Yeah,
memory card stuff.
Yeah, that's the settings menu.
Yeah, that's the settings menu.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh. So I sync all these up with you to watch them. I didn't read the part that it's preloaded in your PS5.
What?
What?
Click. No. Go forward.
Wait. It just gives you this for free.
That was a PS2 that just flew out of the ground.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oh.
I was hoping they'd do that for Dreams, but sure.
I need to see that PS2 flying out of the ground. Oh yes, my god, he's right. Look, there it goes.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh my god.
There it is. What? It has a chunky
Wait.
Boy.
That's
so good. This game's preloaded with your PS5.
I can smell
the PS2's in there.
Oh, the PS2 ended up inside of the PS5. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, I think that's why the PS2 is launching with the PS5.
This is how you unlock back to pack. You have to play this game to go deep into your console and unlock the soul of previous gems.
To unlock the Pizza Hut demo disc inside.
Hey man, you want to play Tekken 3 with two characters for 80 hours?
I do.
Yes, I do.
I do want to play Masters of Terras Kasi with three play characters.
Man. I'm floored that comes with every console. Oh man, that's what I was gonna click anyways. It saved me some fucking time.
Algorithm.
Thank you.
It's like it's coming out this year.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see.
This is the fastest turnaround on so much rad shit.
Yeah. Was it 60? I didn't see.
Yeah, it's 60.
Ooh.
I'm pretty jazzed that we get two 4K 60 3D platformers. On the PS5.
Right.
Did they announce a date for this?
I don't remember.
It was that conference, that presentation was dizzying. Remembering anything's difficult.
Yeah.
Yeah, they didn't say anything about date.
Thing.
Yeah.
Thinking about how, I was like, what did Sumo Digital do in recent memory? It's like, Team Sonic Racing. They tried with Crackdown.
Yeah, no, I was like, he's gonna bring up Crackdown, son of a bitch.
I was like, oh, what'd they do for Microsoft? Crackdown, what'd they do for Sony?
Yeah, we should have seen that these levels were designed for more than one character.
Yeah. This is great, though. I'm really glad they're making this.
Maybe someone will get them to make a racing game in 60 frames per second after this.
Are you saying Little Big Planet Racing might come back?
No.
If these guys are doing anything after this, I want them to help with a Tearaway sequel.
That'd be cool. They showed off an HD camera with no explanation.
Yeah.
I assume they just want to sell it to Twitch streamers
right.
who use their console to stream, but it's like, if that's the case...
Or it's a pack-in.
If that's the case, then why...
Sold with everything you see here.
No, there's no way. Because they showed the Pulse headset. That thing alone is like $200.
You're talking about streamers. That's what I'm thinking. This is the stream bundle.
But, like...
That's how they get around the 3D audio that you have to sit and get measured for. It's like, put on headphones.
It has two cameras on it, is what I've been trying to get to. The HD camera has two cameras on it. So it still is going to be used for the VR headset.
Yeah.
I didn't expect that. I expected inside-out tracking, but I guess it's going to be both.
Whoops.
No.
Hey.
Don't bring me down.
I actually was going to say this is the sleekest-looking hardware Sony has shipped since the Vita.
Hmm. Yeah. Pull up that Demon's Souls trailer.
Yeah, absolutely, man. Everything keeps moving every time I come back to the screen.
That Demon's Souls trailer for the game that's going to have multiple... graphics modes, apparently.
Oh, yeah? They said that?
Yeah, they said it's going to have a performance and fidelity mode.
God bless them.
Thank you.
That's great. That's what I crave. I mean, those guys did do the... Holy shit.
Yep.
They did the Shadow
of the
Colossus.
It took, like, two
thing.
Notes of the music for me to go, oh, fuck, they're doing it.
It's like, yep.
I want to imagine FromSoft making a game that looks this good this gen.
Also, FromSoft didn't show up. They don't count. It was Blue Point. They
yeah, I
Blue
didn't
Point.
See a single FromSoft logo.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy.
Yep.
This is so funny. So he's like, we won't bring this Demon Souls thing over. We don't think it'll do well. Atlas can have it.
One generation later, we should greenlight a remaster of that game. It's so good.
I hope it still comes with the tiny manual to tell you how to play the game.
These skeletons are so sick.
Oh, they're These chin skeletons.
In the original, they look so bad.
Yeah. I think they might be able to make a slightly better looking game with 36 times as much RAM. Ah! Just maybe.
God.
Yeah, no, that's nuts.
I hope they still have the thing where I can dupe my items in this.
Do it.
Could you imagine they kept that? They're like, it's funny.
Let me go talk to the stockpile guy and get a million healing items.
I can't wait to invade KZ using the scraping spear.
No.
No, don't do the thing that breaks all my equipment when you hit me.
Oh, God.
That's really fucked up.
Then I'm going to soul drain you so you permanently lose levels.
Demon's Souls was a wonderful game that didn't visually look very good and ran at about 15.
Okay. Godfall.
Yeah, Godfall.
And then that game from the people who made Hyper Light.
Yeah, 60.
Mm, yeah.
Huh. That game was running chunky. I didn't expect 60.
Well, I mean, right? The game runs at 60, but it's only giving you half the number of frames.
They're like, we'll make a trailer that'll get claimed.
Hopefully that frame rate cleans up.
Yeah.
Cleans up in time for launch. That's because sometimes it looks really smooth.
Mm-hmm.
And I still think aesthetically this is very, very cool.
Yeah.
Is that shield punch like from God of War? Because I feel like it looks almost exactly the same.
Yeah, the shield looking really similar is helping.
Gearbox was just like, we gotta make your trailer bad in at least one way.
Like, as a guy who loves armor and hates terrible fantasy armor, this is really hitting that sweet spot between.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's not as tacky and horrible as, say, Warcraft armor.
Yeah, we're not there.
We're not 80% pauldrons.
This was my fault for trying to use Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
I was wondering why I keep falling out of sync with you.
Yeah, that's why.
What sword does that look like? I swear I've seen that in the game.
The one from the new Fire Emblems?
Maybe that.
Maybe.
The falchion that Lucina and Crom use has like the hole in the middle like that.
Okay, so what's...
Oh, it's the Monado.
Yeah, that's it.
did King
doesn't look nearly as cool as the
like
Monado.
That?
The Monado is raw.
What was the name of the hyperlight? Jet was the name of the hyperlight thing, right?
No,
that was the sword.
Solar Ash.
Yeah, Solar Ash.
Right,
there you go.
Cool name, kick ass logo. Welcome to the party, pal.
That's what happens when you piss off a checkmark.
That implies they have any power whatsoever.
Well, they just quote retweet
you
and stick their fans on you.
Most of them don't even have people who like them.
This is the indie game that Sony shows.
Yeah.
Not those games that are completely forgettable from that conference with Microsoft.
I've already forgotten almost every single thing from the Microsoft thing, and we watched it earlier.
Right.
How are you going to forget about Chore?
Bone Dragon.
It should be obvious from the year they gave Pragmata, there's going to be no new info on that until next year.
Yeah. I would not expect it. I mean, they got to talk about Resident Evil 8 first.
And then Resident Evil 4 remake.
Yes.
And Virgil DLC.
Jesus Christ. That was a good showing. Is there something else we need to see here?
That, what is it, Kenna?
Yeah. Let me find it, because it keeps moving. There we go. Okay.
I don't remember which one Kenna was. It's, I guess we'll see.
Oh, yeah, this. Yeah.
It's all right. A blur of stuff. Yeah. There's so much. Oh, yeah, this thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm really interested in this being good.
Yes, me too.
That'd be neat.
Because it looks incredible.
I know you are kind. You sense the power of the flame.
Apparently, Kenna's cross-gen, according to someone in chat.
You do not fully
multiple people
understand
in chat.
It.
Oh yeah, people in chat want to see the 4K stray.
Mm,
so that way we can see that 4K
cat.
Oh yes,
finally 4K cats.
But you cannot hide your weakness.
I like that they did a really good job, Sony did, of making a very powerful conference. Like dramatic?
Mm-hmm.
Have no power here.
I like them getting the 100 developers on screen saying welcome to PS5 and everything else. Like it, they did a really good job with that.
You found a Korok seed.
Mm-hmm.
Does she grow up to be in an Unreal 5 demo?
I've been holding back on saying any comments like this whole time.
Shit.
I just noticed Z-targeting letter blocking. Did you see it?
Oh,
it did,
man,
the letter box? Yeah.
I did not notice.
I was like, that's hilarious. Man. There were a lot of great games shown.
There were.
Yeah. I think
that's all we're going to watch, aside from Stray. Because I want to see that again. Just to see the kitty in 4K.
make the chat do it.
Yeah, we need some bannies in chat.
Yep.
Let's see. DualSense controller video. Stray, here we go. It's like I'm running out of things I haven't rewatched.
I'm like trying to think
it's
of like
making
was there
it
a game that I just really
find.
Didn't care about. It was Oddworld. Fuck, I want to play that car game. That looked rad.
Yeah, no, I was like, Oddworld's it for me, but that's only because it's clearly the same style of gameplay. You know?
I do remember you had a terrible time with that remaster.
Yeah, the remaster, I just realized it was like, oh, somebody took another world and made it way more Shadowgate. Where it's just like, you don't have one or two things you can do. You can do a shitload of things. And I'm not saying the original wasn't like that. I'm just saying that was my experience with that one.
I wonder what you do in this game.
Cat delivery service.
I mean, it could be. I mean, he's got
okay with
a
that.
Little backpack.
Meow.
What if the cat pack or cat jetpack?
Yes. Mm. Yes. I want to spend a weekend here.
Until you find out the robots eat humans.
Yeah.
Yes.
I mean, like, they don't look like they have really strong, like, motors in their joints.
Yeah.
I feel like
yeah.
I could take one.
Yeah. At least one before they swarm you. And that's how all the humans died.
You just want to go right for the faceplate every time.
Yep.
PlayStation yeah. console exclusive PS5 and PS4 2021. Wow. Okay. All right. Also available, I'm pretty sure.
I like the album cover.
Yes.
Like, when we were watching, I thought the Bethesda, the two titles they put out, I'm like, okay, they're trying to, you know, fill the gap because they're multi-plat until they went, no, they secured console timed.
Yeah, that's funny as hell.
Yeah.
Let's see. I'm trying to remember what Jet the Far Shore is. Does anyone?
That was the Sword Brothers. Super Brothers.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'm not sure I want to rewatch that, but yeah, that was neat. Okay. Well, I'm terrified of seeing this one in 4K. They're porting. Ah, yeah, yeah. Control's getting PS5 and Xbox Series X updates. Nice. They said they'll talk more about that later this year. So we're going to end this for now. That was a great conference. That was really strong. I think the only thing they could have done better is announce price and give me a goddamn Ape Escape. That was it. Everything else I was fine with. I like the design of the console. It has a striking design that matches the controller with the contrast between white and black while looking very svelte. And also, of course, the blue highlights. It's like every... Yeah, it's especially if you think about other region PlayStation colors, it's like all of the aesthetics of PlayStation sort of smashed into one thing, and I like that a lot.
I just realized the angular V on the controller matches the angular V on the console.
Yep.
Mm.
You got me again, Sony!
Oh, man.
V has come too.
Yeah.
It's very fancy.
God, I'm really excited, though. But yeah, thank you all for joining us. We'll be keeping up with more of this stuff as we go on through the week of madness.
Yeah, we have all those shows on Saturday.
Yeah, we have a ton of shows on Saturday, and this just turned the volume down on all of them.
It did. Yeah, it did.
We were getting drip fed. And yeah, we just got punched in the mouth.
It was like, here's a cool thing. Wait 15 minutes for the next possibly cool thing. And this was just like hit after hit after hit. That Ratchet and Clank trailer.
Shapes. Cool thing.
More shapes. Just that Ratchet and Clank thing was so...
This was crazy.
Incredible.
And then us seeing the longer trailer of Gran Turismo 7 just showing like, yes, it's everything you want.
It's for you, Gran Turismo 6 fan, Gran Turismo 5 fan. It's not just for sickos who like sport.
And then it just shows the sport sickos in the window.
Yes.
They had the two perfect games to show off the console. Ratchet for the SSD, Horizon for the power.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, no. And once again, Gran Turismo 7 looks pre-rendered.
It launches with Spider-Man.
Yeah, no, that's with powerful.
A cool 3D and an Astrobot game just inside the machine.
Yeah, no, that's real cool. That's real cool.
And think of the sweat technology from NBA.
Sickos.
Yes.
I didn't see a sports player's nuts.
Thank you, guys.
A couple of those things that are way out, too, like the Pragmata and the Square Enix thing. Yep. Like, we have a slate of stuff to be excited for. Mm-hmm. It's been a long time.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Fun thing about the Square Enix thing. That's the new IP that the Luminous is working on.
Uh-huh.
People always assume that Japanese Square only makes Final Fantasy and Kingdom Hearts, that a bunch of insiders thought it was Final Fantasy 16 and were like, it's going to show up at the show. No, it was that.
Yeah. Yeah, I can see why. You
right?
Know?
It's been a long time since they did anything else.
Yeah, it's been since mm-hmm. the Bouncer, right?
I don't want to think it's been that long, but it might have been.
That could have been the Bouncer. I don't know.
I mean, she was wearing regular style sneakers.
Seems pretty trendy. Anyway, we're going to shut this stream down. Thank you all for joining us. Be sure to come back tomorrow what is tomorrow?
Tomorrow
is it IGN Expo?
IGN thing.
Day three. Maybe we won't do tomorrow. Right. Keep an ear to the ground. We might pop in for that, and then that'll be it. But Saturday, we're definitely
doing watch another
so.
Podcast.
Yeah.
Television was a war crime.
Please stop shoving your hosted talent in my face. Anyway,
oh,
have a good one, guys.
Bye.
Bye.